What's going on, everyone? It's Abdallah here, along with a very special guest, none other than my nephew Ryan, the residential Minecraft expert. How you doing today?
I'm doing very well, sir. I'm 15 years old, I like hockey, and I like video games.
Okay, yes, anyway. So welcome to Minecraft. I had to enlist the help of someone who is an expert in the field. Hopefully a lot of you guys can relate to him because some of you guys are of his age. You're a sophomore, right?
Yeah, sophomore.
And you just had finals?
Lovely.
Yes.
Lovely finals.
Yes, good old finals. Anyway, shout outs to Nintendo of America for providing me with a free download of the game. For all of you guys that haven't checked out Minecraft, it's on the Nintendo eShop as we speak. So head on over there, download it, and play it along with me. I'm pretty excited because, for one, I've never played Minecraft, and for two, this will be a great way to pretty much find out what the game's all about, why do kids love this game so much, and, of course, if you guys want to see me play more of it, you guys know what to do. You have to help smash that like button. Let's hit over 1,000 likes on this episode, and maybe I'll play some more for you guys in the future. But on today, we're gonna do, I'm not really sure what modes there are. There's like a creator mode, there's a survival mode, there's a whole bunch of like skin packs that you can buy. We won't do any of the buying skin packs, but we'll go through and we'll play the game and give you guys a preview of what it is. So all of you guys that are Minecraft experts, welcome. All of you guys that are brand new to Minecraft and not really sure what Minecraft is all about and you're kind of wondering, and you're in the same boat as me, so that's gonna be really awesome. So let's jump on in. Ryan, you ready to do this?
Of course I am.
All right, let's go. Okay, so we're gonna go to play game. We're gonna go to create. Okay.
New world.
New world. What is this? There's a tutorial.
Yeah, there's a
Halloween world. What is this?
Those are part of. I think those are just like the skin type things.
And then what's join, dude?
That's like if you're playing like online multiplayer, if you want to join like your friend's server or something like that.
Okay, so let's go. I guess we're gonna create a new world, right? Okay, and what are we gonna name the new world? How do you?
Just press that, I guess.
Okay, here we go. So, how many letters do we get? Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Oh, you got a lot of letters. Okay. It looked 25. 25 to be honest. Okay, so we're going to call it the Abdallah Nation. In
Abdallah Nation's Nation.
Yes, the Abdallah Nation Nation. In homage to Animal Crossing. All right? Remember Animal Crossing? Okay, game mode survival. Difficulty easy, normal?
Normal.
Yeah, let's go normal. Texture packs.
Yeah,
we'll just do the regular ones. Let's just show them. You got a candy texture pack, you've got a cartoon, a city, a fantasy, and a festive. I don't know if you have to buy them or what, but we'll just go with the regular one. Oh, yeah, these are all the other ones, right?
Yeah, those are the licensed ones.
Yeah, the licensed ones. Okay, yeah, Mass Effect you can do in case you guys are Mass Effect fans or Elder Scrolls. We'll just do the basic. Online game, sure. What does that mean if it's online game check?
That basically means like your friends can join on you in the same server. We don't have to do online.
Okay.
That might lag it, honestly, so we might just take it off.
Yeah, and then let's see what more options there are. Seed.
So basically you put in a number from what I honestly have no idea how this works, but it just helps generate your world.
Okay.
Because there's like certain ones, like if someone gets a certain world and like it starts out and it's like a pretty good world and someone wants to copy it, I guess you can put in the seed for the world.
Oh, okay.
I'm not entirely sure how that works.
Interesting. And then what is this? Bonus chest? When enabled, the chest containing some useful items will be created near the player. Well, what?
That's like just easier. Like
that's like super easy mode?
Yeah, like you spawn out with stuff already on you. And then, yeah, so basically it's just like you spawn with, I don't know, a sword or a pickaxe or something.
Okay, so that's interesting. Yeah, let me know how volume levels are at. If you guys are talking, let me know.
Too loud. Says.
Volume is too loud. What volume? Let me see. I'm gonna try to fix that really quick before we get started. Volume is always an issue when I'm streaming Wii U. Okay, let me see. Give me 2 seconds, guys, and we'll just fix this and we'll get started right away. Volume. Okay, so that's good. Let me do one more thing in with our camera and we'll get started momentarily. Okay, so we're gonna do this.
A couple more people are saying it's a bit too loud.
Yeah, we'll fix that. Okay, audio. Okay, so we should be good now. Let me know if we're not. Okay, so yeah. Let me know. Let me know how audio is doing right now. I adjusted the camera a little bit. I adjusted the volume a little, so we should be good. Oh, volume's the worst when it comes to streaming. Okay, so yeah, this is it. I'm pretty pumped up. Okay, let's create a new world, and we're just gonna go in for it. So you're gonna be in the passenger seat. Ryan's gonna be in the passenger seat. You guys are in the back seat, just kind of watching. So it's gonna be great. It looks like we're initializing a server, spawn area. Okay, it says, take caution with building structures made of wool in open air. What does that mean? Structures made of wool?
No idea. structures, I don't know. What do you know what the rest of the comment said?
No, it said, hit those fire, okay. All right, so.
All right, perfect, spawn by trees.
Okay, so guide me into this. So, right, so obviously, there's a tree, right? Yes. And then this right triggers punch, right?
Yes, so we're gonna wanna punch this tree.
This is my hand.
Yes,
That's not a brick. That's my hand.
That is your hand.
This is clearly my hand. Okay.
And you're going to punch this tree, and just hold it down.
I can hold it. Yeah, oh, and then you rapid fire punching.
Yeah, and so you'll see it's breaking. And so, once it breaks, you're gonna get that wood block.
Okay.
So break down the rest of the tree with your.
So now I'm using the wood block.
Yeah. It really doesn't.
Because I automatically picked it up.
Yeah. You auto picked up. So if you press like R. Right bumper.
Right bumper.
So you see, like that switches.
Oh yeah, up. Yeah. Like your items that you're holding,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, your items that you're holding.
Okay, cool.
And now press. I believe it's Y on the. Yeah. Okay. So this is your crafting right here.
Okay.
So what you can do is you can make these wood planks. So craft one.
Press
of those.
A to continue.
Yeah. Oh, you just have to go through that little instruction thing right there.
Okay.
Just press continue. Okay.
Right. So now.
So make one of the wood planks back to your left. Yeah, press A. All right, now you're going to want to go to the crafting table, which is the fourth one.
Oh, so this thing, crafting table? Okay, we're going to make a crafting table.
Now get back out of your inventory. All right, so...
So
we
now we have it, right?
So we can find a place where we want to make our house for tonight.
Okay, so we're... so our goal is to make a house, is that right?
Right now it is to make a house.
How do you jump? I just threw something.
Yeah. Holding down B will get rid of your item that you're
holding. So A to jump. Okay, cool. Can you double jump? No, you can't double jump. Should we live in the desert over here? And look at that. What's that? An animal?
Yeah, we gotta kill that.
That's a cactus, too. Can you kill a cactus?
Yeah, you can break the cactus. You can make, like, dyes and stuff like that. And if you put them around your house, it can hurt enemies, so you can, like, kind of just set it up as, like, a safety kind of structure.
Okay, so what is that? Okay, you said that this is a sheep?
Is a sheep, and we're gonna need to kill this.
Why would we kill it? Look at his derpy eyes. Ew, what is this? I think it needs to die. Oh. What is this thing?
That is not a sheep.
I don't feel good about this.
No, okay.
What's this orb?
That's a little experience. So it helps you level up. Honestly, I don't really know what happens when you level up. I mean, I get.
Well, we got some sort of meter, right?
Yeah. That's like a level, like experience.
Yeah, some like right over here. Yeah, right there. Right, so that's experience.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah. All right. So. What we're going to want to do is we need two more pieces of wool, so if we find sheep, we'll find them.
Okay, well, let's find a spot. You were introducing the concept of a crafting table, right?
Yes,
so where are we going to do that?
Now, if you were to put your crafting table down with LT, or left trigger.
This one here?
Wait. No, that's bumper.
Left trigger.
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
So if we press left trigger on this again, we can go to our crafting table, and now we have more options. Like, now we can build a bed, we can build
You can build
layers.
A bed, okay, yeah.
We
a
can,
chest.
Like, if you press right bumper, like... You got your weapons and stuff like that.
You can build food. You can cook.
Yeah, you can cook.
You can do armor.
Armor, yeah, your different armor. So that basically like gives you more health and stuff. So you got your standard leather armor.
Okay. What's a mechanism? Like beacon? What does a beacon do? Have you ever seen that?
Never heard of a beacon though.
You could do torches.
Torches, yeah. Torches are one of the more basic ones because enemies will spawn anywhere where there's not light.
Yeah.
In the night, so that if you set up torches around your house, you'll be fine.
Okay, so you could do a mine cart.
Yeah, mine carts for like railroads and stuff like that.
Okay,
and then
decorations.
You got glass panes for like. These are really just like extra kind of things.
Yeah, more like aesthetics.
Aesthetics, yeah.
Okay, but I do want to get a sword or something.
Yeah.
How do we do that?
So you're gonna need.
We need
more
some wood and a stick, right?
You
can make a wooden sword. Okay, so and then of course you're going to need two pieces of wood in order to make a stick, right?
Yeah. So you're gonna want to press A to make more wood.
So, because I have, four of them?
Wood.
Oh, I need four, right?
Yeah, go get some a little more wood.
Okay, so...
Because you made four planks, so you need another piece.
Okay, so, got it. So, let's beat up this thing. Can I, hold this, sand and attack?
No. Yeah, you can hold anything new,
cactus?
Anything. But, certain things will break things faster, like the axe cuts down wood faster, the pickaxe goes through stone and, metals.
So this is a plank, yeah, and then this is just oak wood. You turn the wood. Oh, that's a pig!
Yeah. Oh, we can kill that pig. For kill the derpy.
Give me that pig! Give me that pig right now! What is this? Why is there a pig? And then what happens? What? Give me this thing.
Well, eventually you're gonna kill it.
Okay, so
and
I got.
We got some pork chop.
What do I do with the raw pork chop?
So what's gonna happen is eventually we're gonna get like stone and like so we can make a furnace out of that stone.
Mm-hmm.
And then we put the pork chop in with like some source of fuel, like wood or something.
Yeah.
And then we can cook the pork chop. So it's.
And
like,
why do you need pork chop?
Because you got this hunger meter.
You got a hunger meter. That's what those chicken legs are.
Yeah, yeah. The chicken legs are the hunger meter. So like if you're like out of food or you're running low on food, it will start to.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah, we got a lot of cows.
Dude, this thing's fast.
Yeah.
How are you climbing a tree? Cows cannot climb trees.
Yeah.
Dude, are you kidding me? Give me this thing. Wait, there's a... Wait, do the other cows attack?
The cows don't attack. They just
okay,
run away.
Good.
No, well, the only animals I think that attack are... that aren't monsters are the dogs or wolves.
Oh, my goodness. What in... Okay, yeah, give me that. Okay, so now we got some raw beef. Yeah. Cool. All right, so we got some pork chops, we got some beef. I want to get another beef, just because this guy's right here.
Yeah, might as well. It's only another animal, we might as well put him
right?
in misery.
Oh
it's
my goodness.
Derpy misery.
Yeah, he's stuck here, that's right. That's easy mode, got him. Oh, the pork chop's in the tree.
You can cut down one of those leaves, just to, like, to your left.
Oh, there we go.
So you can...
Yeah, or you just trim the leaves, right?
Yeah, put down like a...
But then
you
what?
Can just you could have just broken the leaves right there.
Oh,
and fall down.
Oh yeah. Got it. Okay, so I mean pretty much everything's breakable then, right?
Yeah, yeah, just about everything.
That's cool.
Except obsidian, which is when you meet like the very bottom of
what's
the
this thing?
Ground. That's black wool.
Okay, black gray wool. A gray wool. Where did that come from? I don't remember killing anything with wool, yeah.
Sheep. What are the some sheep must have died, I guess.
Do animals just randomly die?
I don't remember animals.
Okay, well, we got some more experience.
Rest in peace to that sheep.
And see, yeah, right here, like, look.
Yeah,
this is just chilling
I think
here.
They might just fall off every once in a while, just, like, excess wool.
Okay, so what do we want to do? What is the point of this besides killing? Well, we want to, we want to make a sword, right?
Yeah,
that's what we want to do
sword,
first. Okay.
What's better than a sword?
There's nothing better than a sword,
except
unless it's like an iron sword.
And then you get the golden sword.
And what's,
useless.
Like, the sword that, like, is so like popular among like
sword.
It's called a diamond sword.
Yeah.
That people have like the foam ones and they carry them and stuff like that. Okay, so how do you get a diamond sword?
That's gonna take a while. So we're gonna need to dig very deep into the ground.
Where did my crafting table go?
You still have it. Wait, what?
It's
where'd it go?
I don't know. I don't remember where I put it.
Did you hold B down?
I don't know.
Press that X to go to your inventory.
X inventory.
No, it's not there.
So,
well, rest in peace of that crafting table. I'm making a new one.
So you just make a new one if you forget where you put it?
Yeah, I guess.
Where's the map at?
So if you go to your inventory, press X again.
Uh-huh.
So it's right there. It's that little piece of paper. And so you can, like, move, you can change it out with one of your items right there.
Uh-huh.
So
you can use the map.
Oh, yeah, pick that back up.
Give me that. How do I do that?
Just walk over it.
Okay, walked it up. Okay,
so
now.
Here's your map, and basically this shows you what you've explored.
What's the blue thing?
That's water.
Okay.
So, yeah, let's go build our house by the water.
Yeah, so you like water?
Yeah, to the right.
Okay, so water is good to build your house by?
Yeah,
like
why
you need
not?
Water.
Because then you can build sugar cane, because you need water for sugar cane.
Okay.
Which is just for like food and stuff, though.
Alright, so this is interesting. Look at that mountain up there. That's huge. Yeah. And look at those clouds in the back. What is this game? Okay,
if
well.
If you double, not like, if you like go, like I don't know, like, not double tap, but like. I think if like, you just go like forward and back really twice, yeah, you start sprinting.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Ah. See, the pro tips, ladies and gentlemen. Get me up. How do I jump?
All right, now you're trying to lose some of your food, so you might want to...
With an...
Hunger.
Okay, got it. So that was just a tutorial. So let's eat some food, right? How do I eat a pork chop?
L2,
oh, ZL? Yeah, here we go. Wait.
No,
L2.
Or LT. It's
a ZL, yeah,
it's
right
Wii U ZL, sorry.
So I'm just munching on this raw pork.
Yes.
Ugh, dude, ugh. Never again. And I can attack with a pork chop, too.
Yeah, you can attack with a pork. Here's my pork chop.
This is crazy. Okay. All right, so where are we going? We're going to go attempt to build.
By this water.
By the
take
water?
A little left. Yeah.
Oh,
some stuff down here.
How do I get rid of this? Okay, so this is the... What are those little things?
Oh, those are pumpkins, so you can, like, farm those, too.
Okay, so let's beat them up.
Yeah,
you think...
Let's
ooh,
beat
wow.
this pumpkin face.
Dude,
yeah, there's fall damage. Yeah.
Okay, so you get fall damage. All right, so you can beat up a pumpkin.
Yeah.
It can be worn as a helmet.
It can be worn as a helmet, oh, yeah.
Okay, so we can...
And you can, like, put it on, like, a torch or something like that, and it lights up.
Okay, so this is a pretty good area to build a house, right? Yeah. Or a bed, right?
Let's, I mean, we could go to, like... Actually, maybe, like, what we could do instead is, like, since this is in, like, a ditch, we can just build, like, an overhead thing so we don't have to build the sides of a house.
Okay, how do you do this? You're gonna have to show me.
Oh, I
so
just,
what are we doing?
Like, I meant later on, but, like, now we're just going to build a tiny little hut.
Okay, so where... Can I, like, chip away at this?
Yeah, you can chip away at dirt and everything else.
Okay, so we can ideally... Can I chip away at this, too?
Yeah, it's sand.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
And then it just fills in. Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah.
How about the grass, though? The ground?
Yeah, everything.
You can... Okay, wow. So you can essentially, like, make...
Yeah, you can...
Anything.
Yeah.
You can, like... We could just make this into a pool if we wanted to.
Yeah.
That's cool. And then you could jump in there and grab all the stuff that came out? Okay, awesome.
And if you're in water that's like too deep, you just hold down A and you'll come back up to the surface.
Oh, so you just keep on jumping out of it?
Yeah, basically.
All right, so this is pretty cool. How about we make a pool? This will be our pool.
It's getting a little
here.
Dark. We should probably make like a small little pot.
Okay. It's getting dark. What happens when it gets dark?
Monsters
happen.
Yeah, you got your spiders, your skeletons with bow and arrows.
Okay.
Your creepers, which are the things.
So the green things, right?
Yeah, the green things.
That people like,
Yeah. Yeah, and then you got your nether, the shadow people. I don't remember what they're called.
Okay, so I made a pretty decent sized area over here.
Yeah,
Let me just break this up.
So now it's just like build up like,
Build it.
With
is there something near me? No.
Go to your inventory. You got a bunch of dirt.
Okay, let's go.
Stuff, so
inventory.
Yeah, you got like 16 dirt. That's like enough.
Okay, so what do we need dirt for?
We're just using any material to build like a
Okay, so I'm gonna swap out the dirt with the pork chop and the beef I don't need. Let's put the sand over here. What is this? Birch sapling?
Yeah, that's for like, saplings are for like planting trees and stuff
like
that.
Okay, what about this pumpkin?
You know, I need the pumpkin.
Okay.
He's just a pumpkin.
All right. And so now what? We go to our crafting table?
Yeah, put the crafting table. Oh, we got to make a crafting table.
Okay,
again.
So how do we do that again?
Go back to the right where the crafting table is. No, not
here. This is
left.
Crafting table. Okay, so then press what? A?
A. Yep.
Okay.
All right, now you're going to want to head back out.
Uh huh.
Put the crafting table down.
How do I do that? B?
You got to go to RB again. Right trigger.
Right.
Or right bumper.
Right bumper.
All the way over there.
Oh, okay. This is it. Got it. So now it's in my inventory.
Yeah, so you press LT.
ZL. You're playing too much Xbox, man.
Yeah.
Alright, so now what?
Honestly, I play too much PlayStation. I translate to Xbox.
Okay, what's this?
So you want to press ZL.
ZL to use.
To use.
Okay.
And so
we want to make the bed, right?
Yeah, we want to make the bed.
But I need more
you,
wood.
You need to make more wood so you can make a wood plank because you have the
here we go. That's right. I got so many of them. So press A.
Press A, and now you can make yourself a bed.
Okay, so now I have them. So now we go over to bed.
Yep.
Okay, so now exit, and then I have the bed item over here.
Yeah.
And then we're going to place it down.
Yeah.
Okay.
And now you can build like a little hut around that for the night before.
What's a little hut?
Just literally just
press A to learn more about beds. How?
So you're going to want to press. Go to your dirt, press L2.
Yeah, yeah.
To place the dirt. You're just going to want to kind of put this all around your.
Why am I going to put dirt around my bed? What happens?
For safety. Monsters. So you're just going to want to, basically do that.
How do you move the dirt? I got to break it?
Yeah, you got to break it.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Okay, so I got a
wall.
You
got to build it a little bit higher. I think.
Really?
All right. Yes, so you can stand it. It's got to be 3 high for you to stand.
Okay, so you. All right.
Yeah, and then you can build it overhead, like, see these three? Build it on the sides because gravity doesn't work.
Because gravity does not work.
We're not in this land. There is no gravity.
It's good. Okay, what am I doing with this crafting table?
Right, so you know, I'll put 3 more on the ends of those.
Uh-huh. I need some more dirt, man. I'm running out of dirt.
You can just fill them with different materials. Like, make a couple more, like, wooden planks, I guess. Or sand. Sand doesn't work.
Sand
responds to gravity.
Well, how does dirt not? Okay. Dude, it's getting dark. I'm afraid. These creepers are going to come out. They're going to get us.
Yeah.
Is this what the dirt you were talking about is? Like, is this where I get the dirt?
You can't break stone yet, because, like, if you break stone with just your hand, it's just going to break into... No, it doesn't hurt. It just... Of course, stone doesn't hurt. But no, like, you can't actually get the material.
Okay.
So what'll happen is you just...
So I'm just going to make a dirt hut.
Yeah, dirt hut.
So I'm making a dirt hut. I think I got 10 pieces, right? 11?
12. All right, that's good enough.
Okay, here, I'm going to go 14. All right, so now I got dirt.
All right, now we can just finish off the rest of this.
All right, so I'm going to do, what did we say, left? Yeah, here we go. Okay,
now
so...
Now you go and do, just build down.
That? Give me that. Hold on, I got to take this stuff. All right, so...
You can build it back a bit. Back right here.
Right here. Okay, got it. So I'm going to put one there and extend it out.
Yep.
Okay, so we got... That's it, right?
Yeah, put it on the ground right there so it goes up.
So I need to wall it in?
Close, yeah, wall yourself in.
Okay, okay.
You don't need to worry about lack of oxygen here.
Don't worry about lack of oxygen. As long as you're pointing in the spot, it'll put it there.
Yeah.
So I need a little bit of space to walk around, right?
What is this? No, tonight we're just sleeping.
Okay, give me this dirt back. Why do I need... Okay, so tell everyone in the comments that are wondering why we're wasting our time building this stupid dirt.
Just so we can survive the night quickly and get past all the monsters.
Why are there
we'll
monsters?
We'll build a bigger house. Difficulty.
Okay, how do I move the crafting table? Can I move stuff?
Yeah, you can just break it.
Why? I just built it.
Yeah, you'll just get it back as an object. It's
but can I just grab it?
Yeah, you grab it by breaking it.
What the heck?
That makes any sense.
That doesn't make any sense. Why would I break?
You're not breaking it.
I'm punching it. Oh, and then it's there.
Yeah, yeah.
That's stupid.
It is stupid.
Okay, so we're going to build the wall down.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Minecraft
There's
tutorial.
There's not a lot of monsters, actually. I'm a little surprised. Like, even on normal mode, you get some monsters.
Well, I haven't seen a monster yet.
Which is weird.
Oh, I'm out of dirt. I need a little bit more dirt.
Yeah, just like one more piece and you're good.
Oh, man. Okay, yeah, it is kind of getting dark and hard to see.
Yeah.
So, yeah,
like,
we need
visually,
to...
Like, it's a little annoying.
But why couldn't we just go in the bed and sleep?
Well, you could, but then you risk getting attacked by monsters.
Okay, so that's a hut, right? Yeah, so now what?
Put one of your jack-o'-lanterns actually on the wall right there.
I'm pretty
sure that's a light source or something. I think you can make... No, you can't actually. You can make it into a light source, I'm pretty
sure.
Okay,
so can I use my crafting table to do that?
Actually, yeah, put your crafting table there.
Inside here?
Inside here.
Yeah, that's a good idea, so...
Okay, and then just put another piece of block, just some random block right next to it so nothing spawns in there.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's good. And then just... Close off your.
So I gotta board myself in?
Yeah,
board what?
Yourself. Yeah.
Why would I do that?
Because nothing can get in now.
Why would I want to board myself in?
Because you can sleep throughout the
night. Oh, this is weird.
You
okay.
Press L2 on the bed.
L2.
Or, not L2.
Yeah, ZL.
Sorry, ZL. And so you're gonna go. So you go to sleep now.
Okay. So now what?
You break down your door now. that you just made.
There's not a door. Thing that you can get. Okay, so now it's the morning, right?
Yeah, it's the morning, so you can break your. You can make a door, but
we don't have
we're not
the door
at that point
yet. Okay,
no,
we
need
smash this
for
with
that.
A pumpkin. I'm gonna attack with a pumpkin. Actually, you know, the cactus is kind of my thing.
Yeah.
I like a cactus.
The cactus. All right,
come on, what's taking so long? All right, it's the daylight. Yeah. Okay, all so right. Now what?
All right, so let's head out and go cut down some trees.
Okay, so why are we cutting down? There's bamboo. Can we use bamboo for anything?
That's the sugar cane. So don't take out the bottom one, but take out the middle one right there. Yep, grab
okay,
that.
Okay, got it. And leave it there so it grows, right?
Go to press the right bumper.
Uh-huh.
All right, now go to that. Now put that along, like, the riverside.
Mm-hmm. Anywhere?
Water. Yeah, just anywhere. As it's just got to touch the water.
Uh-huh.
And so you're just going to, like, put it there.
Uh-huh. And what is this doing for us?
So this will grow, basically. Mm-hmm. And so it'll get, like, I think, like, the max, like, 3 high.
Okay.
And so then you can just keep harvesting in, like adding it along further down, like the river and whatnot.
Okay. And then what do you use a sugar cane for?
Just food and stuff like that.
Okay. And, that's like, pretty decent.
Yeah. Oh, there's a little cave right there that we can use eventually.
But this thing right here?
Yeah.
Okay. I want to get a sword.
Yeah,
sword.
We need wood. So
how do I get a sword? We got to go back to the forest area?
Yeah.
Well, there's
a tree
right
there.
Yeah,
we can
okay.
cut that tree down. And actually, we have a sapling so we can plant some trees for later.
What is a sapling?
Just a tree. Like, if you put it down, eventually, like, a tree will grow.
Oh, and where do I have that?
You put that away in your inventory.
Oh, okay. Got it.
Again.
So, do we need leaves for anything?
No, that just... You get saplings from leaves. Like,
okay.
But they deteriorate over time. Saplings will just drop, so you can always pick them up later.
Okay, and then how is that gravity even there?
That's it's not.
there is no gravity in this game.
No.
Gravity does not apply.
Who needs gravity when you have blocks?
Yeah, right? And I'm in the tree. Okay, yeah. So we got a little bit more wood. We got seven pieces.
So we can break that down into the wood planks.
Right, and then how many wood planks make a stick? Like two or three or something?
Yeah, like two sticks.
Okay, so we need more. Some more wood,
right? Yeah, so we're gonna need some more wood. So there's a tree back there, I guess.
Yeah.
So we can run on over there. These are just flowers. They're just decorated.
Come on, give me that sprinting, man. Look at this crazy... place. So this was like randomly generated then, huh?
Yeah,
man, heights. Oh,
yeah.
Yuck.
Yeah, it's like, I think it's like 4 or 5 blocks. You start taking fall damage.
Okay, here we go. Okay, so that's a pretty big tree.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's two trees.
That's two trees. Why not? Okay, so we're going to pretty much make a sword.
Yeah, so we're going to collect enough wood to the point where we can make a sword, an axe, a shovel, and a pickaxe.
Okay, that's pretty cool. And then what do we do with all those tools? What's the point of even making them?
So the axe just helps us break down more wood because you need wood for almost everything.
Oh, so wood is pretty much the go-to material, right?
Yeah. Okay. Well, I mean, your starter material at least, like, because then you move on. Well, you always need wood, honestly, because... Once you move on to, like, stone and, like, silver and diamond and stuff, you still need, like, the wood to create the item at hand.
Okay.
So, like, if you're using, like, a pickaxe, you just... At first, we're just going to make a completely wooden pickaxe. So, the different materials depend on how long each thing lasts.
Right.
Before it breaks. And so,
The wooden sword that I'm going to make is eventually going to break?
Oh, yeah, it's going to break.
Why?
Very easily. Because just use. And
okay.
It's not very durable because it's made of wood. We got some more wood growing off the side here.
Yeah, I see it. So these are branches. Understood. Yeah. Branches. Oh, there's another piece right there. Cool. Yep. So how many pieces of wood do you think that we'll need? I got about like 20
right
now.
I think that's definitely enough.
Okay, so should we go back to our crafting table?
Yeah, let's go back, because that's at least 80 wood planks.
All right, very cool. Let's see if I remember.
It's to the right.
So this way?
Yeah.
Okay, good. See, I'm glad that you're in the passenger seat telling me where to go. Oh, look who it is! That's a chicken! Do we get a chicken leg from it?
No, we get the whole chicken from it.
Drops feathers and randomly lays eggs. Look, he's looking right at me! Yeah,
so...
Ooh!
Yeah, so we can kill him. And we get, like, just a big rotisserie chicken from him.
Really? Oh, yeah. There we go. Here we go. I got a big raw chicken.
That big old raw chicken.
That raw chicken. All right, that was funny. All right, so where's our house at, man?
It's down this low wall.
Oh, yeah, that was the cave we saw,
yeah,
right?
Yeah,
okay.
That's a cave.
Well, what's gonna happen now? What's the plot?
There is none.
There is no plot.
There's no plot. You do what you wanna do. That's basically
okay, and then I can swim.
You can swim.
Okay, so
and,
here we
and
go.
And you're running low on food, so there's some coal right there actually.
Where?
So like
in this cave?
Yeah, so let's go make a pickaxe real quick.
A coal ore.
So what we can do with that is like we can put that in a furnace and it's like you can cook like 8 things at a time.
Okay. So this is what coal is right here, the thing
that
I'm breaking
right
now?
No, that's stone.
Okay.
And we can't break these yet because like with the stone
this is coal?
And the coal, no,
that's dirt.
Right. So like with stone and coal, when you break it with your hand, it just goes away.
Right.
But
so where's the coal you were talking about?
It's back there. It's the stuff with like the black speckles on it.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, this?
Yeah, that stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
so
break
the,
no,
you
can't
break
this
it.
Yet. We need the pickaxe. Otherwise, it just goes away.
Okay. Understood. See, good thing, man. Good thing you knew. Okay, so now we're back at our thing here.
Yeah,
we'll
we
break
just...
this open.
Yep.
So crafting table, we're going to go to Y crafting.
No,
I want to make
going.
A stick, but what?
You need to make more wood planks still.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So press A?
Yeah, so like take out like... Yeah, just press A a bunch. We got like 20 of them. And so you'll see like it going
oh
down
yeah it's a 45 yeah, yeah yeah okay got it
okay
so now we're gonna make a stick by using it
just,
says two of them
yeah we use two of them to make and four
to
sticks.
Make four sticks
yeah.
Okay so now I got four sticks
yeah
so, now what
so you can go here and you can pick any of these basically so like
oh cool all right so yeah. We can make a sword
yeah we can make
oh,
a sword.
Oh bow and arrow
yeah,
dude that's awesome
the thing about bow and arrows the only way to get bow and arrows is from spiders because you need their web to
yeah
make the arrow.
So we have to hunt out the
so
spiders
we gotta hunt out spiders
okay
yeah.
And then TNT what is this
that's
shears
yeah it's shears like you don't have to kill like the sheep you can just like cut off their wool and you get like 3 times
okay so a wooden pickaxe let's make that right
yeah wooden pickaxe
but I want a gold one. How do you get gold
is useless in this game honestly
okay
so
gold's
so
not
easily.
That great
it's not it looks cool it's really just an aesthetic item
okay
but
all right so let's see let's just make the pickaxe so
yeah.
We have one we'll make a shovel
yep.
What's a shovel do?
That's easier for like digging in the dirt, whereas the pickaxe is easier for digging like stone and stuff like that.
Okay, and then we got the axe we'll make, and then we'll make a hoe.
Yeah.
Then a sword.
Yeah, a sword. There we go.
Okay, so
now
then
we're fully equipped, and
yeah,
now we can go
so
to our inventory.
Inventory and then swap them out.
Yeah. And you can just press Y, I'm pretty sure.
Quick move, X. What did that do?
No, that's only for moving your other stuff on.
Oh, like, so you can
that's
like
only if you
get rid of stuff?
Yeah, yeah. It doesn't get rid of it, just
yeah, yeah
just
and then
faster.
You can just pretty much put everything on board.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is looking good. So now we got a sword. +4 attack damage, +1 attack damage.
Yeah, so yeah, the sword's a big, the
so,
big damage one.
Yeah, so essentially I could use a stick to attack, right?
You could use anything to attack. You can use
the chicken
your
leg.
Pork chop and your chicken leg.
You could use the full-on rotisserie chicken. But will the rotisserie chicken break, though?
No, it will not.
Okay, so it's unbreakable rotisserie chicken.
Unbreakable rotisserie chicken.
All right, that
is sword breaks very easily.
That is by far the weapon of choice throughout the entire Let's Play here. The rotisserie chicken. I'm telling you, this is awesome. Okay. Okay, cool. So what's happening now? What do we do? Where are we going to go? What are we trying to do?
So let's go back to that place where the coal was.
Okay, the coal. That's right, because we have a pickaxe, right?
Yeah, so we can mine.
Which is this? No, that's the hoe. Here's the axe.
Yeah. No, so we need the pickaxe.
The pickaxe. Yeah, okay, so now we're going to...
all of this stuff, basically.
Okay, and then what do you do with the coal again? Remind me.
That's what you use for, like, your fire kind of source. So basically, like, with wood, you can usually get, like, one or two items out of, like, using a single piece of wood for cooking it.
Okay, got it.
However, if you use, like, coal, you get, like, 7 or 8, basically.
Oh, okay. So, question to you, when these things are floating around like that, do they ever disappear?
They eventually disappear.
Oh yeah, I saw them flashing a little bit. Okay.
Yeah.
So don't hesitate.
Just pick them up.
And then what is the green bar going on the
That's
bottom?
That's your durability on your pickaxe.
So what does that mean? He's gonna break once it goes to full green?
No, once it goes all the way, no green left.
Oh, got it.
Like
got
it'll
it.
Turn a red once.
It will turn red. Okay. And what does that one number mean?
The one. Is that That's my... level one.
Okay, so I'm level one. What does that mean for me?
I honestly have no idea.
You don't know? Okay. Well, why don't we ask the people in the comment section right now?
Anyone know what levels do?
Levels do in Minecraft? All of you guys that are Minecraft experts watching us right now, while I continue farming for stuff, why don't you keep an eye on the comments?
Yeah, I'll check comments.
And then whoever answers it, give them a shout out, and we'll go from there. It'll be cool. So yeah, you guys can tell us about that while I guess feed myself, right? Because that's the thing. I gotta eat some more.
Yeah, eat some more.
And pork chop.
Go get some more of the stone, which is just what the coal was without the black speckles.
I'm gonna break that
with your pickaxe.
Okay, so ZL, I'm gonna eat this. Okay, good. I'm gonna eat two of them just so I'm back at full.
Levels are enchanting. Okay, so that's how you. Okay, yeah, levels are enchanting. So basically,
who said it? Give them a shout.
Levels enchanting from. Xarivas. Xarivas. I believe that's how you pronounce it.
Sorry if
I butchered that. But
So
levels are for enchanting. So eventually, you can make like this magic table, as you will, and you can enchant different items. So, like I've seen stuff like flaming arrows and stuff like that, and different kind of like different abilities that you can make with potions and stuff.
Okay, so the stone, right? We were trying to break the stone with a pickaxe,
with
right?
With a pickaxe, yeah.
Okay, that goes really fast.
Yeah, it's a lot faster than just using your hand.
Yeah, okay.
Because it's more logical as well.
Yeah,
it
rather
hurts
than
less.
Punching a stone. Okay, got it.
Yeah.
And I noticed that I ate two pork chops back to back. One, the first pork chop gave me 2 chicken leg in hunger.
Yes.
And the second one gave me only 1.
Yeah.
You think I'm getting? You think
I
hate?
A little
bit. Okay. I was gonna say because I hate pork.
Yeah.
You think that the game is like?
The game is adapting.
Adapting to me and my personal food preferences. Yes. Okay.
You don't want to eat that.
You don't want to eat that.
No. You want to eat that raw chicken.
You want to eat the the raw chicken. Okay. So now we've got a lot of stone.
We got
here.
A lot of stone, so we can head back and we can craft that into a furnace.
And then what is the furnace going to do for us?
So we can basically just cook your food with the different fuels and stuff like that, like the coal and the wood, and we can...
And why do we even want to cook food when we could just eat raw food?
It gives you a lot more hunger, like, is deducted, and you
So a lot more stamina from... Okay, understood. Yeah. Okay, and now it's turning nighttime again, so... some of the people in the comments I was reading, they were talking about how, what do? They do something about, like, a torch? What do they use for a torch?
Yeah, okay, so the torch, so the coal, like I said, you can use that for fuel, what I was going to say is you can also, if you take a stick and you add, like, coal to it, you make torches.
Okay.
And so that takes out some of that darkness at night, so, like, enemies can't spawn there and stuff, so that just basically makes it a lot safer for, like, sleeping in an area.
Okay, so this is my little dirt hut.
So if we go in this lovely dirt hut.
Yeah, then what?
So if we go to your crafting table here.
Mm-hmm. Right, so we're gonna open up crafting with Y.
No, on the crafting table.
Because
you gotta use the
what do I have
CL,
to do?
CL, right? Left trigger?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, so
got it.
So you see where the crafting... No, go back. See where the crafting table is? Like, you see, like, there's different versions.
Furnace!
Yeah, so we go to the furnace here, and we're gonna click on that.
Uh-huh, okay, so click on A.
Yep.
And now I have a furnace, because I used 3, 6, 7, 8 stone blocks, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So I can put a furnace right here,
right?
Yeah,
we can just put a furnace down right here.
Hold on, I gotta get that out of my inventory. Yep. I can quick swap. Oh, I can't.
No, you can't.
Here. Get that out of here.
Alright. And now that we got
the furnace. That's the map.
Yep.
yeah. Okay, here we go.
Alright, so press...
So press...
LT, or left trigger again.
Left trigger to use it. So here we go. Ingredient and fuel.
So yeah, the fuel so we can use...
So let's make some steak, right?
Let's make some steak.
Okay, how do I move? Oh, it's a tutorial. Okay, we know how to use the furnace. Here we go. So we're gonna go raw beef.
Yep, raw beef.
And then the fuel is going to be the coal.
Yeah, we can just put some coal in here.
Okay.
And we put that in fuel. And now this takes a little time to cook.
So cool.
We can go to bed right now, and it'll probably.
And then it's oh, dude. But what if it burns? Will it burn, or that's not
a
thing?
It doesn't burn, no.
Okay, here we go. No, so we're gonna go to sleep. I didn't board myself in. So what's gonna happen?
Okay, you didn't get attacked. Okay, that's nice.
So now I check the furnace, and
now we check the furnace. Okay, I'm not sure if it actually is done over time or no.
It's just making them?
Yeah, it's still making them. I think it's not in-game time, it's just real time.
Right, so I only had one beef.
Yeah.
And it's making three of them out of one beef?
You put four on the ingredients.
Oh, I didn't even notice. Okay. So it's just like, now that it's cooked beef, it'll give more stamina than eating it raw. Okay, so there's my fuel. All right, I'm going to keep my chicken because I want to use that's my favorite weapon
so
far.
That's your favorite weapon. The sword. That breaks pretty easy. Yeah. But this chicken, man, you can just beat up monsters for days.
Auto saving. Oh no, 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. That's cool. Oh.
Yeah, it does this little screen here.
Okay, well.
Does that every once in
a while. Now it's time to talk to the audience here. Let's actually take a couple seconds and say hello to some people.
Hello, everybody.
So shout outs to all of you guys who are here watching this awesome Minecraft live stream. You guys are great. Thanks for joining up with us. Do me a favor. If you guys want to continue this series on my YouTube channel and we could just build stuff all day, definitely smash that like button. And of course, if you're enjoying yourself, do that exact same thing. Smash the like button. And of course, give a shout out to Ryan for being the residential special guest expert on Minecraft, guys. Let's see it. All right, so...
Some guys on Saturday... this one guy in the chat reminded me...
Who
the Arceus FTW reminded me how... So if you take wood or wooden planks and if you use fuel to burn them, essentially, you can make more charcoal out of that. So you don't have to mine.
So you don't have to mine charcoal. You can use wood.
Yeah, you can use wood.
That's cool.
And so what we're going to do now is we can go to your crafting... your crafting table.
Gotcha.
And we're going to make some more sticks.
All right, so help me shout out some people in the comments. Right. So let's just read some YouTube names.
Can I have hugs, Perky Noodles? Yes, you can have a hug.
Joey Parsons, what's going on, man? Aiden Udani, hello, your turn.
Let's see. Oscar Perkins wants us to continue this series.
All right, Oscar. Good job. Thanks, bud. Jerome Gibson says, yo, hey, man, what's up?
Hello, Squirtle Boy.
Squirtle Boy. Ooh, there's a guy named Riolu Channel. Yeah, he says, go, Ryan. You see that? Dude, he likes you, man. That's awesome.
Thank you, sir.
See, Cadence Hubing says, Ryan, good job. Yeah. Awesome. Who else you got?
Yeah,
give some other shout-outs.
Adam Hassan wants a shout out. Here you are, sir. Here's your shout out.
Red Fox, hello. See, Pixelmon. See, Pixelmon is not on Wii U. I mean, that's not really something that I could do right now.
Yeah.
But anyway, Hippo12 Gaming, hello in the comments. Lucky13th is always in the house. Thanks for being here. And Zarivas is always in the house, too.
Yes, Cadence Hubbings wants us to eat bacon.
You can burn the pork and get the bacon? Is that how it works?
I don't think there actually is bacon in this game.
I don't know either, but. Anyway, so what do we want to do now? Okay, so we made some basic tools. Do we want to make some stone tools? Can we do that?
Yeah, we can make some stone tools.
How do we do
that? So we can go back to your crafting table.
Okay, so crafting table. Right. Okay, so ZL. All
right, now we just make some more sticks.
Okay, so make sticks. Okay.
Yep. And then so we can go to our weapons now.
Weapons.
Yep, so now we can go down, like the furnace. So you just go down and there's the different variants. So that's your
here we go.
Pickaxe.
So we make a stone pickaxe.
Yeah, here's our stone pickaxe.
Okay, so we could do
that. These just last
so longer. We can level up now.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's make a stone shovel.
Yeah, so now we just have, like, better stuff that
right,
lasts
longer. Right, right. So does it break things a lot faster, too?
Typically it does break things a little bit faster.
And what is a hoe used for?
Okay, so when you're planting stuff, like, eventually you're going to start planting crops, like potatoes, carrots, and stuff like that, you just hit the ground like that, and you put your seeds in to plant them.
Mm-hmm. Now, what do I do with my wooden tools now that they're obsolete?
You might as well. You can still use them until they break.
So. Okay, so use them until they break.
And
but
then we'll switch over because then we use out of stuff.
Okay, that's true. Why be wasteful, right? Okay,
yeah,
so
waste?
We do have. Wow, we do have a +5 attack on the sword, so that's not bad.
Yeah,
it's one more.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, what's this all about?
So that's your armor. So basically.
So I can put this pumpkin on my head?
Oh, yeah, you can do that too.
Oh, it's so crazy! Okay, that's stupid. I'm not gonna do that.
Yeah.
What else can you put on your head?
Okay, so you have your armor and stuff. So how much leather do you have? I remember.
I don't have any leather.
I thought you killed cow.
I killed a cow, but I cooked the beef.
You should get leather for killing cows too.
I probably didn't pick any up.
Okay.
I want to get some armor. Let's do that. So let's craft, right?
Yeah. So what you can do is you put an armor over there. It's the fourth.
Uh huh.
And so you have your leather, your iron, your gold, and your diamond. And we need leather right now because iron is probably going to take a little while.
Diamond?
Yeah, diamond boots.
Okay, so tell me what's so special about diamond.
They're just the most rare item in the game. And you gotta go very deep into the ground to find diamonds.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, like the most popular way to mine, as it will, is you just dig deep in the ground. And you make lanes, basically. So you have one lane, and then you go over, like, there's this lane.
So you can jump block, out.
And then this lane.
Uh-huh.
So basically, you're just like, I forgot what the method was called.
Yeah.
But basically, it's so you can see, you got your materials on, your stone on your right, and occasionally your stuff, and your stone on your left. So you're not just guessing. Uh-huh. So you can actually see, like, okay, this is on my left, this is on my right. Is there any
So you can kind of see where, like, the diamond's going to be.
Yeah. Like,
so it, rather than blindly digging, right?
Rather than blindly digging, okay. You, like, have, like, an understanding of where you are and, like, just in case you don't skip over anything.
Okay, so they're saying that I should
not get leather.
Why not? Why shouldn't
it's
I get leather?
It's just weak. It's not very good.
Well, it's better than having nothing.
Yeah, it is better than having nothing.
That's well, what's the next armor, then?
That would be silver.
And well, where am I going to get iron?
Iron. That's basically, you gotta start mining, to get iron and all the metals and stuff.
Okay,
like that.
So where do we even mine?
Okay, so we saw a cave.
Cause, I see this thing, like, ZR, yeah. It says mine?
Yeah, that's just, so... like, that just means to break stuff.
Oh, okay, yeah. Well, how about we go mining or something?
Yeah, let's go mining.
Okay, so look at this thing, dude, it grew!
Yeah, it grew already. Alright.
Oh, man, yeah, here, let's break the top ones. Right. We can make, like, a whole bamboo, area, right?
Yeah,
okay,
yeah,
what was it called? Wheat seeds? Oh, sugar cane.
Yeah.
Where the heck is it?
They dropped on the ground.
Oh, and I gotta go pick them up.
Yeah, you gotta go pick them up.
Okay, so let me swap this with the map. We don't need that right now. Okay, here we go. Get me out of here. All right, so we got five of these guys. We might as well just make, like, like a, what is this, place?
Place, yeah.
Okay, here we go. Can I put on sand?
Yeah, you can.
Okay, you can put it anywhere.
You can put it anywhere.
You can put it in the air.
Yeah, anywhere that's not, like, stone, the air.
Alright, so we did see a little cave, right?
Yeah. I believe it was just right back there.
Okay, let's see.
It might be a cave or it just might be a hole, but I know I saw a cave earlier.
Is this considered a cave?
No, that's not
a
cave.
That's just a hole.
Okay. Let's go a little further down, because I remember seeing a cave-like thing.
I wish I knew how to run, dude.
Yeah, it's just,
like, down and up?
Like, down and up, like, twice, I think.
Like, down, up, down, up?
No,
what's the input?
Like...
Show me, teach me how to run. What did you just do? Double tapping up.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to show you. I didn't know how to describe it.
There we go. See, that's running, right?
Yeah. Yeah, so here's the cave.
Whoa. Okay, look at this.
So what we're going to want to do is we're going to head back and get...
Oh, whoa, bats! Oh, attack him with a chicken. What happens?
Your favorite weapon.
Yo, this is dark in here, man. How do I get...
So, yeah, that's what I was saying earlier. We got to make some torches.
Yeah, I got to get this bat first.
I don't think you can kill bats.
You can't kill bat with chicken?
I don't think it's very effective.
It's not very effective?
No.
Where are you? Dude, it's dark. I need some torches,
man. Yeah,
we
need some torches.
Okay, so let's go back.
Yeah, we found iron. All right, that's nice.
Okay, yeah, we can...
We'll head back and get some... We'll head back here. There's another cave right
here. Yo, this is awesome.
There's a lot of caves over here, actually, so it gets...
This is very good. Let's double tap. Here, double... There we... Oh, and it looks...
Yeah, you can tell you're spraying because you got that little eye there.
Okay, and then what? That just uses our stamina a little bit more?
Yeah, it makes you a little more hungry.
That's all right.
Yeah.
I got some chicken.
Got that raw
chicken. I got that raw chicken.
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to go in here.
Yeah.
And how do we make a torch?
So we're going to need sticks.
I have no sticks. Okay, so let's make some sticks.
Make some sticks. And then we are going to go to weapons.
Weapons, okay.
And then you'll see all the way in the back next to the clock.
Next to the clock? This is the clock?
Yeah, that's the clock.
Okay, so torch. I need charcoal. Where do I find charcoal?
Did we use all the charcoal? No, it's in your furnace, actually. So if we can just take that out.
So beat it up?
No, we don't have to beat up. Just go back inside the front. Remember, we put the fuel in.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, so we're going to go to... Oh, yeah, here we go. So take the fuel out.
We can take out your steak, too, just in case.
Oh, that's right. I got four steaks. Yeah,
steak.
I got that steak. Okay, so here we go. Now we got coal. Right. Going to go to crafting table.
Yep.
We're going to go to weapons.
Back to
left. Yep, weapons. We're going to go this way.
Yep.
Why is it still like that?
That's wood charcoal. It's a different...
Oh, here we go.
There's wood and stone.
Oh, okay, got it. So I can make four... Eight.
Yeah.
Eight good enough? Or should we make some more?
Make some more, because mining usually a lot. Yeah, that's good enough.
Okay, so we got 12 torches.
We're mining too deep right now.
Okay, so now this torch, now what happens with it?
You just place it down on the ground, and then it lights up an area.
Oh, okay, so you place it down.
Yeah,
got it. So you don't have to constantly hold it.
No, you can put it on, like, walls and stuff like that and put it on the ground.
Okay, gotcha so far.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to go mine, dude. This is exciting.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. So I'm going to put this. Can I put it on the wall?
Yeah, you can put it on the wall.
Okay.
You
look at that. Okay, that's great. Yeah. Right. So the pickaxe is what we want to mine with, right?
So we got the iron back there, actually, behind you.
Where? What does iron look like?
It's to the right, so it's the specs. So it's like the orangish this? Yellow. No, back to the right. Over there.
Oh, yeah. This. Yeah. Okay, okay. So this is iron, then?
Yeah, this is iron.
Okay.
So I don't know if we can actually iron this. I think we need the stone, so like, let's stop mining this before it breaks.
Okay, got it. So
we're I'm not entirely sure if you can actually farm iron. So with that. I think you need the iron one.
The stone? I already have it. Got it. That's right. I might as well put my sword in here, then.
Might as well. It's always good to have a sword.
Yeah. Okay, so here we go. So we're going to go over to our stone pickaxe.
Yep.
Look how fast that is, dude.
And then there's more below it, too, because usually that comes with veins in the ground. So yeah, there's going to be more down there.
Okay, hold on. Do I just want to... What happens if I get stuck?
You
have to just build, stairways?
Well, yeah. What you can do, is, basically all the stone that you mine, basically.
What in the world? Okay,
we'll come back here later.
What is going on?
All right, break, a little staircase out.
Okay, hold on here. Yeah. Oh, gosh. What?
To your right's probably going to be easier.
What do you mean?
Right here. The staircase. Break those two blocks.
Oh, here. How about I just do this? Can I just, do this?
Yeah, that's what it is.
Okay, so a little staircase here in case I want to get back up. There we go. Done.
There we go.
This is cool. Yeah. So what now?
We can put some torches down here just to let.
Yeah, good idea. So where?
Just put it down on the ground, I guess, in the middle.
Oh, whoa! Yeah. What is that?
That's
what is
a zombie.
That?
Back away.
Whoa! What in the world?
It's dark down here.
That's scary, dude.
Oh,
now you got Five Nights and Freddy's all over again.
You got some zombie flesh now.
I did not like that. Okay, hold on.
let's put some torches down.
What in the world?
Oh, there's some more iron down there, too.
Where do you see
it? Down to your left.
Okay, so down to the left. Oh, this little thing?
Yeah.
Okay, got it. Oh, my gosh. Yeah. That was scary, man. Never again.
Yeah.
Man. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay. So where are we? And we need some more torches, right?
Yeah,
we should have bought a lot more, dude. How long do the torches last?
Forever.
Really?
Yeah, so they don't go out, which is
okay.
Nice.
Okay, do you spot any more iron?
No, not over here. That's just dirt. We can head down there later, because there's still that vein of iron over there.
Where?
Back there, going back up the stairs.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Wow. I'm sorry for all of you guys that are wearing headphones. I didn't mean to yell. But I legitimately got afraid because I did not see anything like that ever. Okay, so...
No, to your right again. Oh, you just burned a torch.
Oh, what is this thing?
That's an... Oh, there's a skeleton nearby.
Whoa, 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 hold on. Something just hit me.
Yep, that's a skeleton.
What the heck?
Yep.
Come on!
Yeah.
Yo, I'm like, what is this? An arrow. Okay, that's cool. Yeah. What are you doing? Can I sidestep him like the arrow?
Yeah,
bring it on, dude. Watch. Look at my lightning fast reflexes. Oh, all right! Out! He predicted me. Come on. What is this thing?
That is a skeleton.
Dude.
Oh, he's got golden.
What the heck? Get me out of here. Yeah,
just run. Just run.
Duh!
Jump.
I need to eat my beef, dude. Oh!
We're going to die.
What is going on here?
I think you accidentally clicked the camera change.
How do I get... if I press inventory, do I pause?
No,
there's no pause. Where am I? Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. Hold on, dude. I need some beef.
Yeah,
does beef give me health?
I don't remember. I think it used. I don't know.
Oh, God.
I don't know if it still does.
I'm afraid.
Yeah, we have no health. ZL. No health.
Oh, God, that's stamina. How do you regain health?
You can make
I died by falling. Oh, what the
No, we slept at that one. Since we have a bed, though, we can respawn there.
What happened? So what happens now?
We can run back. We can go back, Abdallah.
Why was he wearing gold armor?
That I don't know. I'm not sure how he got that.
So what do I lose by dying?
All your items.
So we have even to go my back. Sword?
Yeah, we have to go back and pick those up.
Wait, it's there inside the cave?
It's inside the cave. And
oh, okay, so
got.
I can just pick them
up.
Yeah,
we can just pick them up.
Oh, man. Dude, did I kill myself at the end by falling off?
Yes.
That's stupid.
Yeah, you fell down some pit.
Slain by a zombie. Wait, I'm right here.
Yeah, you're in your bed.
Oh, okay, okay. So I'm in the bed. So I might as well just sleep then, right?
Yeah, I don't know.
And make it... What?
I don't know if the items are going to be gone or not.
So don't sleep?
Might as well just try and get them, I guess.
My chicken's gone!
No.
Dude!
Your lethal chicken.
My lethal chicken's gone. I was trying to double tap. Why was the camera acting all messed up like
you
that?
I think you clicked the
Dude, I didn't press anything.
Did you click this?
I didn't press this at all.
No, this.
I didn't press anything.
Analog.
No.
What about the other analog?
This is just looking. No, dude, there's I didn't press anything.
There we go.
This?
I think you might have done
Oh,
that.
That's what messed me up. Yeah. This is stupid. Why is that even a thing? I was
third
like,
person. I don't get why you turn
Come on, man.
What's
okay, you know what? We're gonna go revenge ourselves. Here we go.
Other cave.
This cave, yeah. You're right, and that's right. Ooh, that's right. My torches. Yeah. All right, let's go get this guy. Right, I'm done with him.
I think we went to the right down here, to right.
So didn't we?
Yeah, back here, I think. Yeah, and then to your left. All right. Yep, there's all your stuff.
Whoa! Hey, okay. See, I just fell down right here, right?
Yeah. So you can pick up all your stuff.
Yeah. Okay.
Is there anything behind you there?
I don't know. I need to like light this up though.
Yeah.
That was ridiculous. Oh, I got my. Where's my chicken? Okay, good.
Yeah, we need that chicken.
Dude, I swear, if I lost my chicken,
how are we gonna kill the golden arm skeleton without our chicken?
That's right. You know what? I'm gonna go get him. Here. You know, let's just light up this area.
I don't think that's a good idea yet, right now.
Let's just light him up.
All right.
Okay, so let's go find him.
Yeah.
What if he drops like something really good?
He might. He'll probably drop his armor.
Okay. He'll drop gold armor.
He might, possibly. I'm not entirely sure what happens when you kill him.
Well, you know what? We might as well equip our sword, dude.
I've never seen a gold.
A gold zombie wielding a freaking.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! And we have what restores hearts in the game?
Sleep and health potions.
Sleep and health potions.
Actually, I don't know if it's health potions. I'm just assuming this because I know that there's the spell stuff.
Okay.
And potions.
Where is he at, dude?
Well.
Come here. Come at me, bro. Oh, there he is. All right. Ooh. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let me lure him out over here. Watch. Boom.
You're camping.
Oh, dude.
Hit him.
Ooh. Oh. Got him.
Yeah.
Got him. Okay, so
Can
now
we get
what?
Anything? Go to your inventory, see if we got anything.
Is this a chicken nugget? A potato? What
a
are
potato.
They gonna put? Oh, I got a bone though.
Oh, yeah. So if you ever find a dog, if we find a dog in like the forest somewhere, if we give it a bone, we can like befriend it.
Okay.
So if we go down,
there's an arrow in my back right now. You do see that, right?
Yeah, you got an Achilles foot right now.
Okay,
Achilles heel.
So how do I get them off?
You don't.
You don't. They just stuck on me.
Yeah,
I can't pick them up
now.
Either, right?
No, you can't.
I don't like this view, man.
Yeah.
Oh, it's stupid, dude.
Yeah, so...
Okay, so that was exciting.
Yes.
I am...
We've got some more iron over there.
Okay, where's the iron? Show me. I need some more lights, dude.
Yeah.
It's getting kind of dark in here.
Put that, like, on the wall or something.
Yeah, how about, like, right here?
That's good.
About, like, right there. Okay, sure. Where's the iron?
To your left.
To the left.
Right there.
Oh, I see. Yes. Look at this water that's just flowing.
Yeah.
The ebb and the flow.
We can gate that out.
Really?
Just by putting a piece of something there.
So this is all iron right here.
Yeah, that's all iron right there.
Cool. So and maybe we can get, like, an iron helmet? Is that right?
Yeah. Well, it's probably better if we get more weapons and stuff like that with iron first before armor. Well, actually, I don't know. They're about the same.
Is it 1 o'clock yet?
Yeah, where's our pizza and our wine?
It's 12:53. Okay. Well, just in case you guys don't know, we ordered some pizza. So we're going to be getting pizza on screen and eating it.
Yes.
While we're just playing Minecraft, you're just building stuff, collecting.
Do you think the gamepad is gonna get more messy than when I had that what was that chocolate stuff?
When Ryan was little, we went and we took him out for ice cream, and you had this chocolate ice cream all over your face, dude. And you're like, "Hey, Uncle Abdallah, why don't we play some Smash Bros?" And we're like, "Okay, fine, go wash your hands first." And you didn't wash your hands too well, and you got chocolate all over my Wii remotes. I'm like, dang it, man, what are you doing? Oh, it's so funny, man.
Yeah.
It's cool being the coolest uncle in the world.
It is cool.
All right, so great. what are we doing now?
All right, well, we got
do we have enough iron?
We got plenty of iron.
Look at that iron.
Yeah, that's 16. That's
the way it's cobblestone. Sorry.
No, up there. It's the one next to
that.
Oh,
okay, 16 iron ore?
Yeah.
So what, do we want to get out of here and go craft some stuff?
Yeah, we can head back. I think it's daytime now. I think it's been a while.
Okay.
I'm not entirely sure, but we can head back up to the
This is cool. Like, this is so deep in the ground, man. Yeah. I like that.
And there's, like, these ruined temple-like things that you can find.
Uh-huh.
That are weird. Like, there's usually, like, in most worlds, like, this chasm that you can go into. It's got these, like, it's like a weird temple kind of thing.
Yeah.
And we got our sugar cane growing.
Yeah, chop it.
Making that cane grow.
Okay, so why am I collecting it? Just to make more?
Just,
is that
just
it?
To make more, like, just to spread it out and keep making more. Because eventually we'll have, like, grain and stuff like that.
Uh-huh.
And actually, if we use the hoe and we find some
Is something
progress,
attacking me? No. Why did the Steve come up on the side over there?
I do not
know. I don't know either.
Did you crouch on accident?
How do you crouch?
Right analog.
Right analog in?
Yeah. Is that what happened?
Yeah, I don't know, maybe. All right, so let's quickly build our little sugar canes.
Yeah.
All right, right here. Okay. Right, here we go.
Stick.
Okay, here.
Yeah, you can only put it on places where it touches
water. Oh, where it touches water.
Yeah.
Understood. Okay, cool.
Like a little irrigation thing going.
Yeah, yeah. And I'm going to punch this with my chicken.
And actually, if we burn some sand, we make glass.
If you did what?
If we take some of the sand here and we put it through the furnace, we'd make glass.
Make glass what?
Glass.
Oh, you make glass?
Yeah.
And what do you need glass for?
Just visual stuff like windows and stuff.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Well, maybe we should expand our house in a little bit.
Yeah, we should start expanding soon.
Yeah,
let's make some armor, though.
We need some armor just in case these gold zombies come at me again and I freak out. All right, so we need to go to weapons, right? Oh, no, we want to go to armor.
Armor, yeah.
So
we need to smelt the iron in the furnace first.
What? Oh, okay. This is so advanced. All right. I'd be lost without you, man. All right. So here we go. We're going to go on crafting.
Sorry.
You got to use the furnace. That's right. So we're going to go. What's the ingredient, number one?
So ingredients first is going to be like the iron ore that we got.
Okay. So the iron, yep. 16 is going to be the ingredients. The fuel is going to be the coal.
Yep. Fuel is going to be the coal. And okay. So then this will probably go through.
Yeah. So got it. How do we get more coal?
Crafting? We can either burn wood or we can burn wood or we can just mine it. That's like the only two ways of that.
Okay, how do we burn wood? In this thing?
Yeah, we can make another one of those.
You can make another kiln. Yeah. Okay, dude, we need to how about we just like start breaking stuff and like expanding our house?
Yeah.
Yeah, so
actually what about on the other side over there? Is there like more open area? No, across like the little river thing we got here.
Uh-huh.
What about down there to your left?
Mm-hmm.
Is there any like open area?
Mm,
not really. No.
I mean, this is kind of our pool in the backyard. What are these flowers? What do flowers do?
Not much.
You can actually. Oh yeah, there we go. So it's flowers. Like you can plant flowers like Animal Crossing. Okay, I'm getting an Animal Crossing vibe here.
Yeah.
And you can get yellow flowers too, right?
Yeah, there's yellow flowers, red flowers. I don't know if there's blue flowers.
What about like black flowers?
There are no black flowers.
There are no black flowers. Okay, this isn't Animal Crossing hybrids we're talking about. No, okay, here we go.
We're not like breeding flowers.
Or like golden flowers? There's no like golden flowers?
No.
Mm.
There's a golden apple.
Oh.
That you can make somehow.
Okay. Alright, so we've got our little pool in our backyard.
What we can do is actually we can make this our pool and we can build on top of the other ones so we just have more room there.
So you can cover up the water with pieces?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So like this one can be our pool because it's bigger and then we can just use this and
as like our base area.
Yeah, as our base area. And we can clear out some like the since it's in like a valley, we can clear out some like the sides.
Yeah.
And then we can switch for a shovel too if you want to make dirt go by faster.
Oh, okay. So that's what the shovel does faster?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so let's see. Shovel, wooden shovel. No, we got this one. Oh, yeah, here. You know what?
You can also use the shovel to to dig up like snowballs.
Good.
And then you can make like snow pieces.
What?
Like blocks of snow.
Where? Where's the snow even?
You have to find winter ecosystem.
Oh, okay.
So there's like, we're close to like the desert one right now. The cactus and stuff next to us. But if we were like to go out in the world like looking, we'd probably find one pretty quick.
Okay, so this is a pretty good area to pretty much start off with, right?
Yeah.
All right. So why don't we cover this up?
Yeah, we can.
And what do we want to cover it with?
Dirt's fine.
Dirt's okay. Do we have enough dirt?
Probably not.
We got 31 dirt.
That might be enough, actually.
All right. Let's see.
Let's try that.
Put my steak away.
We gotta eat. Someone tells us to eat.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. Who told us?
The epic melon.
The epic melon
Should
told
we
us
eat
to
the
eat.
Epic melon?
Can we eat a potato?
Let's keep the potatoes.
Because it's rare? Oh, you can farm a potato.
Yeah, you can farm potatoes.
How do you farm a potato?
Well, we can use the hoe, like I was saying, like you'd like break the ground. Not break, but like.
Oh,
like,
dude.
Change the ground.
Steak was good, man.
Yeah, steak is very good.
Okay, so I'm going to place.
Yep.
Oops, sorry.
Place the steak.
Yeah.
We're gonna sop up all that water with a steak.
Get out of here, dirt. Hit you with some more dirt.
Dirt.
Man, I wish there was like a super fast way of doing that, but yeah. I guess it's one piece at a time, one brick at a time.
Yeah.
Wow, we need a lot more dirt,
I know.
Dude.
You think you have so much, but then you go to like use it and it's like nothing.
Okay, so we can use our shovel,
shovel
to keep on dirting it up. Okay.
Let's actually get some dirt from over there so we can like tear it up
from
a little
where?
Bit.
Yeah, over here.
So we can like even it out so we can open it up more.
Like this way?
No, not to your right. So, like I'm saying, like, we use that, like, as our, like, little pool thing. We just even this out, like, cut out this area.
So cut out the area. Okay, yeah. That sounds cool.
Yeah.
That all right, well, yeah. While I'm digging for this, why don't you read some comments?
All right.
Read some comments and tell us who the person is. Like, that person says so-and-so and so. So it's comment time.
Kuja Yuma, he needs to read our comments. Okay, I will.
Don't tell me what I need. You know what I need? I need chicken. All right, keep going.
All right, Abdallah, make a chest. You can put some items in it. Says Joey Parsons. All right, yeah, that's a good idea. We're running pretty low on our inventory.
So what do you mean running low on inventory?
So like you press like X, like you'll see like we're getting pretty full.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of stuff. That's right.
Yeah. So what we can do is we can head back to our chest right now.
Mm-hmm.
And we can make crafting table.
Yeah, our crafting table, and then
and we can make another chest.
Right. Right. Okay. We'll do that in a little bit.
Yeah,
keep going.
We can do that. We need a bigger area. Yes, we do.
The shovel's good, dude.
Read this comment. Okay. What would happen if there was no dirt in Minecraft?
I don't know.
I do not know, Aiden MCD.
Why?
You would probably have a lot harder time.
Man, I gotta sculpt out this pool, dude.
Find some diamonds, says Blueberry JMYT.
Find some diamonds.
That's gonna take a while.
Is it really gonna take that long?
Yeah, because, I mean, we really should just get, a house.
I want to
probably come for it.
Yeah, exactly.
And all that like stuff like diamonds are important, but like even like just mining in general, it's gonna take a while just to get to like the gold level. Like it, you have to dig deep, and like it's you get pretty lucky if you find diamond.
Oh, all right. Well, we'll keep that in mind. I got 64 dirts. Keep going.
Let's see. You should try making a. Wait, I got mixed up with comments here.
That's pizza here.
Pizza.
All right. Keep playing, keep reading comments, I'll be back. It's pizza time.
These controls are here. Okay, Ryan, you're very helpful. Thank you, Squirtle Boy. Thank you very much. Look at your available skin, says Poke Terracraft. Honestly, I like Steve the best. I don't really think any skins stand out just as well as our lovely Steve here. Let's see. Can you shout me out again? I can, Adam Hasten. Instead of telling him the info, just use the friggin' internet, win Kirsty 43. Yeah, but this is easier. Why go on the internet when you cannot go on the internet? And again, you wouldn't end up here, but still. Alright, just filling in the last.
We got pizza! We got that big pizza! Get that big pizza!
It's all about that pizza.
Alright, it's pizza time, Gizmo.
Pizza time. Alright, so we got this whole area covered, so this should be good. But we're gonna need to clear out most of this if we want to make this actually.
Okay, alright, so we got pizza and wangs.
Oh, pizza and wangs.
Alright, so you keep on clearing out some stuff while I eat this pizza, is that okay?
That sounds good. I'll look at the pizza.
And I'll be reading some comments, okay?
Alright.
So here we go. Let's see. You can make a bucket. Ghostly Ryan. Gamer says you can make a bucket with 3 iron and put water and lava in to use it with a farm in the future. Yep. What does that mean?
So what we can do is, like, if we find a bigger, like, water source, like, we go to the ocean or whatever. Mm-hmm. This is basically just a weird island.
Well, it's raining.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, so it's raining now. But if we get a bucket... We can basically just go pick up water, and that's basically like 1 cubic cube worth of water.
Uh-huh.
And so we can just put that down anywhere, and we can fill in like a gap with water, and we can make like, for irrigation and stuff like that, for farming, that's really helpful.
Ooh, I gotta get some napkins for us, man. Yeah. Look at these wangs.
These wangs.
Knew we got some wangs, courtesy of Domino's.
Thank you.
Of course.
Domino's,
no, we didn't get free pizza from Domino's. I wish we did. Yo, this gamepad's gonna get dirty.
Forget the ice cream. This is what's gonna really mess up the controllers.
Oh man, where am I going to put this? These wangs, dude. Look at those. You asked for barbecue wangs. These are flipping barbecue wangs.
Those are some barbecue wangs. Find emeralds. Are there emeralds? I didn't know there's emeralds. Did they add those in? Are they
emeralds?
Emeralds.
I don't know.
Sorry, it's your username though.
That's okay. Let's see. The rain hurts Enderman. What is an Enderman?
Enderman, so that's like the shadow guys I was talking about earlier. So basically, they're just one of the monsters. And
Enderman is a monster?
If you look at them directly, yeah, they're supposed to go off or something like that and get really angry. All right, we're going to need some more.
It was a meaning chicken.
Yes.
No, I'm eating the chicken from Minecraft.
Gonna get that raw chicken.
Okay. So what are you building now? Were you just like excavating the land?
Yeah, I'm just excavating it so that we have more room to build an awesome house. And then stone pickaxe is dying, so
mm-hmm.
new one.
Hmm.
So this should be relatively good space, yeah.
Okay, so what are you gonna build it out of? Stone? You're gonna build it out of dirt?
Probably out of wood, actually. Wooden planks is one of the better looking materials to build houses out of. So just get a bunch of these wooden planks here.
And then we can make glass now, right? We can make some windows?
Yes, we can make, so if we go in here, where we put, yeah, we put our silver, or, keep saying silver.
Yeah, we got the iron.
Iron. Yeah, we gotta make a chest. We're getting really low. We have like two open spaces. Alright, so let's make a chest.
Alright, chest time. What are the ingredients of making a chest?
Just wood. Just 8 pieces of wood. So make this chest. Chest.
Auto saving. And you know what that means? That means it's comment time.
Yeah,
and
comment time.
We get to eat some food while we look at your comments. Now, where's the auto save? Doesn't it go to like some...
No, there we go.
Oh, there
I'd
we go.
Exit out of the chest.
Okay.
Oh, that was quick.
So comment time.
All
right. What do you want to like go to bed or something? Is there a way to pause the game?
Yeah, we should go to bed.
Man, look at how fast you are with this. So you jump on in?
Can you? Oh, I thought you could. Oh, dang it.
You thought you could, like, activate the bed from the outside?
Can I crouch? Can this work? Nope. Alright, let's just go to bed then. I'm pressing LT.
There we go, sleep.
There we go.
Done.
Yeah.
Okay, right. So let's take a quick breather. We'll have some pizza. And, what can you do? You can just chill right here, right?
Yeah. Some people are telling us to go back to the caves.
We will go back to the caves.
We'll go back to the caves. But...
Yes.
For now, let's... Let's expand our territory.
And have some pizza.
And pizza. Gotta get that pizza and wangs.
Okay. Wangs are very, very messy.
Yes.
So we'll have to hold off on those. But pizza is
pretty
good. Yes, conceal the heat.
Conceal.
Let me go get napkins for both of us.
All right, sounds good.
Why don't you read some comments for everyone?
All right.
And go from there. Talk to everyone.
Alright, hello.
Keep them entertained.
I will try. Okay, shout outs. Callum Bowies. I don't know. I didn't see your comment fast, but shout out to you. Shout out from the Netherlands from Lord in Blue. Hello. Iron Gold, Diamond, Redstone, and Emerald. Riley Channel 215. Even though you're a noob, you're really good, says Squirtle Boy.
Even though I'm a noob? I'm not a noob.
Are you a noob or are you not a noob?
I'm definitely not a noob.
There's a whole lot of pizza and wangs there from Larson 1224.
Yeah, hook me up.
A whole lot of pizza and wang emojis.
Alright, pizza and wang
players,
emojis.
Please, from Oscar Perkins. We're gonna try to, but...
What are we gonna do?
Yeah, he was asking for two-player mode.
Two-player mode? I don't even know if that's in here, dude.
I don't know if that actually works on me. Thank you. I get that pizza.
That big slice. Feel free to have another slice. Nice. That's all you, dude. That's your pie.
That is my pie.
That's your pie. All right. And then we got napkins over there. So we're going to eat some pizza and we're going to talk to you guys.
Find a village. Oh, yeah. So there's these villages where there's these NPC-looking guys. They look kind of like pig people.
A village?
Yeah, so...
Okay.
These are NPCs, and so we can, like, not really talk to them, but we can, like, steal all their stuff. They have farms set up and stuff like that, and
okay,
stuff like that. So we can just kind of go on by there and
take their
borrow
stuff,
their stuff,
and then we could actually look at the map and see where it is. So
we got to expand the map. We actually have to walk forward like into the beyond.
Yeah, into the beyond, and then you'll know where that's at.
Yeah.
Can you put like markers on the map to
know
where? No.
Nah, not really. No. You just follow the map, really. And, like, if you build large land masses, like, mm-hmm. not large land masses, like, honestly, like, the map can change depending on what you do to it. So, like, remember how, like, we had, like, the water here earlier?
Mm-hmm.
And so, like, on the map, that won't be here anymore. So, like, the map will change as you're going around. So, we could probably, like, once we get there
mm-hmm.
and find it, like, you'll probably be able to see, like, the remnants or the look of what looks like a village on the map or something like that.
Hmm. That's cool. This is interesting. This game is huge. How far does the land expand? Infinite?
A lot. Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure it's infinite, honestly.
Wow. Okay. All right. I'm just going to read some comments. Abdallah Smash, Iron Mech Game says, me and my sister have shared this account for the comment section because we're sharing the same computer. Cool. Your turn.
All right. Mario Kart Story Mode from Darren Ganey. Because there's some Minecraft has a story mode to it. And right. You know what Telltale is?
Telltale Games.
Yeah, so they did a Minecraft story mode, actually. And it, honestly, it's actually pretty good. It actually fits in really well with the game because it's just like... It's a Telltale game in this universe, and actually they fit it in really well.
What else did Telltale Games make?
Oh, Walking Dead.
Really?
Tales from Board. Yeah. Like, they did, like, a comic book looking, like, they do a lot, like, their, graphics and, like, aesthetics look a lot like comic books, almost like 3D comic books.
Okay.
And so, like, the games are, have you seen one of the games are, how they're played? So, they're basically, like, a narrative-driven game. So, you, like, choose, like, what you want to say, how you interact with people, mm-hmm. and you, like, usually make, like, a couple, like, four or five, like, big choices each episode, because they're episodic.
Mm.
For stories, so it's kind of like a TV show that comes out every 3 months.
Mm.
So, yeah.
Interesting. Okay. Story mode is overpriced, is that right?
It's $5 an episode. It's
And how long is an episode?
2 hours, about, give or take.
And is that just DLC?
No. Pretty much? Like, that is the game.
Do you have to buy the game, and then you have to buy the story mode?
No, each episode for the game costs $5, no matter...
So you can start off with a $5 game.
Yeah,
you start
with a $5 game.
That's not bad, then.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
That's not a ripoff. No. If considering games are like $50, right?
Yeah.
Eating pizza like a boss, Joey Person says. That's funny. Mm. It's true. Mm. Those wings, man. Be careful if you're going to have some. Just make sure you use a napkin, man.
Ghostly Gamer. Emeralds are found in extreme hill biomes, and you can only find them in groups of 1 and 2.
What is it?
The emeralds.
Emeralds are found in the extreme hills. Right. What's a extreme hills biome?
I would just assume it's lots of mountainy regions that look similar to the mountain towards our left.
And then what do you do with an emerald?
Honestly, I have no idea.
Why don't you guys tell us? Yeah. What do you do with emeralds?
Yeah, what do you do with an emerald?
And then what do you do with the minecarts and the tracks?
Oh, those you just kind of build like for fun. Like, or actually you can use them to get around your mines faster and like, basically like... You just use them to get around faster. Like, they're like railroads, kind of.
So you can essentially, like, pave a way to your house.
Yeah. And then you can take a minecart there.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
So instead of running?
Honestly, I have no idea how they work, but there's, like, weird ones. There's, like, redstone minecarts, and there's all this weird stuff towards it, or to it. I have no idea how it works. Please build a treehouse, and you guys can play two-player. Anthony Garcia.
How do you build a treehouse?
Just build a house on a tree. There's no gravity.
No, but does that unlock two-player mode?
No, it doesn't. It's just he's asking for us to play two players.
How do you do that?
Well, we'd need to get another remote, and then we found the charger.
We got it.
See if that works now.
Yeah.
You can trade with travelers, says the scruffy guy 72. All right.
You can trade?
I just pillage from them, but.
Okay. Yeah. Emeralds you use to trade for villagers.
Ah. Mm. I see.
There's powered rails, apparently.
Yeah, like, there's redstone powered rails and different kind of stuff like that.
Hmm. If you put a pumpkin on your head, Enderman won't attack you when you look at them. Tell me again, what an Enderman, a shadow?
Yeah, they're like a shadowy looking guy. They look kind of like just an all-black Slenderman with purple eyes, almost. And so, they're just like a monster. Like, if you look at them, like, in their... Like, if you look at their eyes, like, they just... I've heard, like, they just, like, go off and, like, try and, like, kill you when they go crazy. So, you can't, like, look at their eyes. I mean, that's pretty helpful.
So, they just attack you? Where do they come from? Where do you see them?
Just anywhere, really, in the middle of the night. I don't know if... I don't think they come out in the day. Do they? They might come on the day.
All right, cool.
Yep.
I'm ready to play again.
Yeah, there is online play, says Zarya.
How do you do online play?
On Wii U, I don't know, but like Xbox or PlayStation, you go on, you just, you're in a party, you just send them an invite. Like, you just go to their name on, like, friends list, and then you just send them an invitation to their game.
The Epic Melon says, a tip, when it's raiding, place a cauldron down outside, and the cauldron will fill up with water. Why do you even need a water cauldron?
I'm assuming it's just, like, a bucket, kind of.
So for what?
Free water.
What do you need water for?
Aesthetic.
Smelt your ores.
The Enderworld. Oh. The Enderworld's gonna take a while to get to, sir.
What is
that? The Reed family.
The Enderworld?
Yep. So basically, one second. So, if you get eight obsidian.
Yeah.
I believe it is. And then you use a flint steel or something, you open a portal to the Ender.
What?
Yes. And so this Ender is extremely dangerous. Filled with these, like, huge ghost-looking things that shoot fireballs at you. And there's these weird pig-faced guys with golden swords.
Okay.
And everything's just trying to kill you. And it's, like, surrounded by lava. And,
how
like,
do I get there?
The eight obsidian, like, portal.
And
a flintstone.
And I can't get there?
No, because you need diamond to farm obsidian. So, we need a diamond pickaxe.
Okay, so, what are we doing here? Now that we got this whole place expanded out, we got our little shed.
Yeah, we can expand this into a much bigger house here.
Okay, so how do we do that?
We can start by building a wood
like
plank perimeter.
A wood plank perimeter, okay.
Yeah, perimeter.
Where?
As you already have it in your own.
Oh, this thing?
Yeah, right there.
That's not near enough.
It's not nearly enough. We're gonna need a lot of wood.
You're gonna need a lot of wood.
Yeah. Actually, we can go up the hill here and plant some trees for later.
How do you plant trees?
So go to your inventory.
Mm-hmm.
Because you have your saplings here.
Where is a sapling?
This right
thing?
To, no, down there. That's wheat saplings. So we can farm
oak
with that.
Sapling.
We should start. We should start farming.
Okay. So how do we do wheat seeds and the other stuff?
Replace that with like replace the dirt with that and replace the steak with the potato.
A potato.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright,
cool.
So take out. Do you have the hoe?
I got the hoe. Here we go.
Alright, there we go.
Stone hoe. I don't need a torch. Okay.
Nope. Alright, now what we can do is.
Ah, it's turning dark.
So, like, right here to the left, we can probably just take out the hoe.
Over here?
Uh huh.
Okay.
And so, like, yeah, maybe a little further away. I don't know if having it next to something affects it.
Okay. Maybe over here?
No, press LT instead. Or ZL.
Till.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
All right, now till the rest of it. Till like three more. Yep. All right, now put down your potato and your wheat seeds.
A potato? Like right here?
LT,
okay.
Yeah, LT.
Mm-hmm.
And then ZL, again, on the wheat seeds
mm-hmm.
on the other side. So now this is going to help us get more potatoes,
And wheat.
And once
okay.
we get wheat, we can make a cake eventually using the sugar cane.
Oh, that's cool.
Like that.
Okay, that's interesting. So let's go to sleep really quick.
Yeah, let's go to sleep.
I think we'll be safe.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
What happens if something comes up right here?
It'll hit you and you'll wake up.
That's fine. Then you just attack it.
Yeah.
You don't need to board yourself.
Unless it's
in.
A creeper, then you kind of.
And then what happens?
He blows up.
All right. So now what are we doing?
All right. So.
You want another slice of pizza?
Yeah, sure. I'll take the other pizza.
It's inside there.
Oh, it's this one?
Yeah, just grab it.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. So while you're eating pizza, I'm going to do what? We're gonna go plant a tree. You said?
Yeah. Go up to the top of the hill so we can plant trees for later. Yeah, people are telling us that we need more wood.
Yeah, what do you need? Okay, what are we needing more wood for now?
We're just right now for the wooden planks for our house.
Oh, okay.
And so.
So how do you plant a tree? You got to till again?
No, you don't have to till for the saplings. You just put them on the ground. And
okay.
you just need to make sure they're spread out, otherwise they
okay,
won't grow.
So maybe like one here?
One here, that's good.
Like
go
one.
Down a little further, maybe.
Like here?
No, like further down away from that.
Because
like, I usually.
On top
like,
of here?
Yeah, that's far enough away. Because just to make sure that they don't, like...
Yeah,
too
like collide, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so like something over here, okay?
Yeah, that's probably good, yeah.
Okay, so I made three plants, three trees.
Yep.
Okay, now what?
All right, so now that we have those planted, those will grow eventually, probably like an in-game day or two.
Yeah, sure.
So...
We should go over here to these forests and try to get some
more
wood?
Yeah, we can go get some more wood for now in that forest. Because now we can take out our axe, too, so we can start chopping down some trees.
Yeah, chopping trees. Here we go. Ooh, what do you use the cactus for again?
That's like, you can use it to make like green dyes.
Okay.
Can
you like dye the wood?
No, you
can
only
make
dye
a greenhouse. What is this?
That's all. Oh, take out your bone. Take out your
That's
bone.
A dog?
Yeah, it's a wolf.
Okay, so what do we do with the bone?
Press LZL on him with the bone, and he might befriend you.
Tame.
Yep. Yeah, so...
Okay, so now what?
You might need more bones to make them like...
Can be tamed like using it, right?
Yeah, so basically, like, the dogs, if you get them to like you enough, they'll follow you around, like, they'll attack monsters that attack you.
Hmm. Okay.
Just don't punch him.
Yeah, don't punch him. Yeah, he'll kill you?
Oh, yeah.
What is this thing? This different kind of
That's
tree?
It's a different type of tree.
Pickaxe doesn't work? What's
no,
the best
thing?
No,
you gotta use the axe.
Axe.
Regular axe, yeah.
Let me ask you a question. What kind of material is this?
That is wood.
Like birch or something?
Yeah, it's like, yeah, it is birch wood, yeah. That's right, birch wood.
It looks like birch. It's like real life.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, there's another cow. Get some more steaks.
I get that steak, and mm-hmm. he might drop leather, because I swear he drops... Cows drop leather, that's how you get leather.
I still wanted armor.
Yeah, I know.
We didn't even get our armor
let's
yet.
Let's kill this cow first.
Okay, let's kill this cow. Wow, two
yeah,
hit!
Oh, we got leather.
That's leather. That looks like a squished frog.
It does look like a squished frog.
What is this thing? Get over here. Remember when I felt bad at first about the cows?
Yeah.
Not
no, you felt bad about the derp sheep.
Oh, yeah, I did feel bad about the derpy sheep. Yeah. Look at this pig. Ugh! Get over here. Knock him out. You two-hit KO. Just annihilating these things. Oh, here goes a sheep.
Get
well, yeah,
wool.
It's a pretty good two-hit KO on all these guys. Yeah. It took me like 10 hits with my fist.
Yeah.
All right, so we're pretty much here getting wood. Mm-hmm. We need wood to build our perimeter, right?
And yeah, we need wood to build the...
Is dirt? Area. Like, okay, is there a difference in the exterior quality? It's just aesthetics?
No, it's just aesthetics. Like, just wood... It's typically used a lot because it just looks nice.
Mm-hmm.
And the thing is now, like, we're getting different types of wood right now,
yeah.
which is kind of weird because we're getting, like, the oak wood and the birch wood.
Yeah.
So it'll look different. Like, the birch wood is more light.
Yeah, like a whiter
wood,
kind of a deal.
Planks. Yeah, so
okay.
Our house will look probably a little weird because it's got the two different.
Now, what does it mean when it comes up and it says, like, ZR to mine?
When it says mine, it just means break stuff. It's just like a simplified version of hit this till it breaks.
Oh, got it. I thought like somehow you do something else.
No, that's a big X.
All right, here we go. All right, so that's pretty decent so far. All right, so we got a lot of wood. We got 48 pieces of wood. I do want to go mining again because that was kind of cool. It was exciting just to see what was around like each of the corners.
Yeah, we should get some more torches.
So yeah. But we need coal and we need wood in order to get the torches, right?
I'm pretty sure we got like 5 coal now, I think.
Yeah, and we got all a boatload of wood.
Didn't we put something else in the furnace?
Yeah, you put the iron.
No, after the iron. We put something else, I thought.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe
I wasn't sure. Did we?
I was probably eating pizza.
Eating that pizza.
Eating that peat. Get that peat. All right, so those trees. And leaves, you said they're just for decoration? Mm-hmm. You don't really use them for anything?
I don't know if you break enough. Well, yeah. Like, if you get these shears, you can break the leaves without them, turning into just breaking in general. And they'll become a block like they are now, and you can move them around.
Uh-huh.
But if you just break them in general, they can, they have a chance to drop, like, seeds and stuff like that, so you can plant more trees.
Oh, okay. Wow. Well, we're getting a lot of leather.
Yeah, getting that leather.
Oh, and my axe is gone. Uh-huh. That's okay.
Yeah.
Beat him up with a hoe. Give me this thing. That's gotta be so barbaric.
Hitting
a pig
with a metal stick.
That's so barbaric.
It's beautiful.
Alright. I need another axe. Do I have another axe? I thought you were gonna deposit some of this stuff. Where did I get the arrow from?
The autosave happened. The arrow, when the skeleton, I think you dropped one.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't have any other axes, huh? I just got a hoe and a shovel and a sword.
I got the wooden axe here left.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, axes are good. Oh, dang it. Did I just throw it? Yeah, I did. Okay, here we go. Alright, so where's home?
We're right here. It's to the left. I think it is. Isn't this where it was?
I don't remember.
I swear it was.
I don't remember. Oh my gosh. That's a far drop. Oh, there's a cow. What if he goes in the water?
No, he just swims.
Oh, okay. Didn't drown or anything?
No. He dropped some stuff, though.
Yeah, I did. What is this?
That is lava.
Okay.
wasn't I?
So what do you do with it?
So you can pick it up in a bucket, and it burns things.
Okay.
A lot of things. So you can actually make stone from, like, lava. Like, if lava just touches water, you'll feel like it's stone surrounding all that water.
Yeah.
That's from
the lava touching it?
Yeah.
So what else can you do with it?
Make a moat? I don't really know much you can do with lava.
Yeah, doesn't really sound like much. Look at this cow jumping. Come here! Okay, dude, where's our house?
Check out your map.
Okay, hold on.
Let's get above water so we don't drown.
You can actually drown again?
Yeah, you can.
Wow.
Well, yeah, you'll start to take damage over time when you're in the...
Okay, map. Oh, gosh. All right, here we go. I need to pick that. That's my flower. All right, here we go. Map. Look down. Am I?
We're going to want to go to forward from here.
Yeah, so... Okay.
What the heck? You're underneath the leaves.
Oh, there's another dog. Cool.
Yeah, we don't have a bone, so just leave him alone.
Yeah, we don't have any more bones.
No.
Okay, so map.
Yeah, to the left. This should be it, I think.
Yeah, that's close to it. It kind of looks familiar. Oh, it all kind of looks the same to me. Can you, like, double tap in the water? No.
Wait, are we by the cage right now? I think we are. I'm not sure.
Where were we?
To the left.
What was that? Oh, okay, hold on. Keep going.
This looks like it.
All right.
Yeah, there we are.
Oh, yes, we are here. Okay, so we're at our house. There's some coal right there, right? We can get that coal?
Yeah, get that coal.
That coal, here we go. Pickaxe, right?
Yeah, that's kind of bright shit, too. You probably can get, like, one out of it. Yeah.
There we go. Coal.
We have a wood- no, we can't.
Do we have a wooden axe? Yes, we do. Wooden pickaxe. Man, it's so much slower, dude.
PS Rage says yes, listen to the game. Or PS Rage Elite says yes, listen to the gamer kid.
Listen to the gamer kid. Oh, is that you?
I'm assuming so.
Of course, man.
Oh no, it's a gamer kid up there in the comments.
All right, here we go.
It's one of the two.
All right, so what are we making? We need some more tools, right?
I just like a guy right above says listen to the gamer kid.
All
right,
I need what?
We need
Hold on, let's get rid of this junk that's inside our stuff. Okay, so here we go.
So we don't need some of the dirt. We don't need some of the flour.
So I don't need the. I don't need this.
We don't need sugar cane. Yeah.
We don't need this. I don't need the flour. I don't need what else?
You don't need
leather. We're gonna make some out of leather.
Let's
right?
actually keep leather so we can make some.
I don't need the
pumpkin. We don't need the pumpkins now. We need that chicken.
I need. Yeah, we gotta have the chicken. Arrow. What can we use the arrow for?
No, we can't use the arrow for anything yet.
Wooden hoe. Mushrooms.
Yeah, we don't need. We don't
steak.
Need, keep the steak. We
don't white need wool. Pork chop.
Yeah, keep the pork chop. We don't need those flowers in your that you're holding right now.
Mm. Okay. What and about birch?
Put the birch away and put away the dirt. And then that should be good for now.
All right, cool. And then does it, like, auto? No, it's all messy. Can you, like...
You can.
How do you get it all, like, nice and... I want it to, like, align up with, like, all my weapons, my material. That's not a thing.
There's not a bug for that.
All right, here we go. What else we have in wooden sword? What broke on us? What tool are we
the
missing?
Axe.
Okay, so we need a stone axe.
Yeah, we need a stone axe.
Okay, so we're gonna go over here for crafting. Okay, hold on. Okay, we are gonna go axe, right? Stone axe. This is an axe? Yes.
Yep.
Give me one of these, please.
And then we need the pickaxe, too, because we broke
this
it.
One?
No, that's
sorry. Pickaxe over
all the way to the left.
Ah, here we go. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Stone pickaxe. Done. I can use some more sticks. Okay. What else? Were we gonna do some armor? Yeah, we can make a helmet now.
All right, we can make a helmet. Oh, let's probably do body pieces.
You wanna do body chest plate?
I think you get the most armor out of that.
Okay, so
and
we're gonna
we
go chest plate.
Yep.
Okay, and then
we
we're
have enough
do...
so we can do a helmet.
A helmet?
Yeah, helmet sounds good.
Okay, cool. And then we gotta go get some more iron.
Yeah.
For so we complete the
How
whole set.
How much leather do we have left?
Leather, we have 9.
We still
have... Should we just...
How do we still have... How much did we get?
I was beating up a lot of cows,
I think
man.
We can get everything. Maybe, well... I don't know, how much is a... We can almost... Oh, we're like one away from getting everything.
Yeah.
Because we can still get the pants. But we can't get the boots then.
Yeah, let's go pants.
Yeah, pants are...
It's good to have pants. So let's equip
Let that
on
be
our
the
guy.
Lesson of today. It's iron, good to have pants.
Iron chest plate. Cool, little white t-shirt.
Yeah.
Make a little helmet. And let's go some pants.
Give me them pants.
Look at those. Okay, that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
So now what can we do? I'll put my map over here. Mm-hmm. We also need what? We got our sword in case we need it.
Yep,
our
sword.
Yep. Okay, now what?
Do we have a metal sword? Oh yeah, we do.
We got a stone sword. Yeah, here. You know what? Let's sleep. Mm-hmm. And then let's go mining.
Let's go to the mines.
All right. So why don't you finish your slice of pizza and then we'll tap in and out. Look at this.
A lot of people are saying get the bucket.
What's so special about a bucket?
Nothing really that special about a bucket. No. It's a bucket.
No, tell us. What's so special about the bucket, ladies and gentlemen?
Yes, if you want us to get a bucket,
if you want us to get a bucket, why do you want us to get a bucket?
I want a full written out five paragraph essay
on why you want us to get the bucket.
I want five sources and I want them all cited.
That's right, cited. And your bibliography.
Yes.
Bibliography. Really? That's a thing? Bibliography?
Yep.
I remember bibliographies, man.
Yeah. Like MLA. We need to eat some. We're getting a little hungry. Yeah, MLA.
MLA.
They should have websites where you can just go on and put in your info.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Just look it up.
Yeah.
I got. Wow, this place is going to be. What do we need sugarcane for starters?
Food. It just helps us make food later on the way. Like, as of now, it's pretty useless, but...
Right, because I'm feeling that it's very useless. It's just growing like bamboo, and I have no use for it.
Yeah, there's really not much you can do with it right now, but once we get that week run...
okay, so here we are. Is this the caves? Yeah,
the right cave.
Right cave.
That's where we were last time. We got a lot of...
Oh, we should have gotten some more of these things.
I thought we made some.
We have six. No, six is good. You want to get more?
Yeah, we should probably get more if we're going to go mine for a while.
Yeah, we're going to be in there for a little bit.
Yeah.
All right, so let's go.
Because you can mine all night, because it really doesn't matter because you're already underground, so.
And can you walk through these?
Through
the bamboo?
Yeah, yeah.
You can walk through. Or the sugar
cane? Yeah.
Okay, so I was
worried. It's like grass almost. You can still walk through them.
Oh, good. Good, I was kind of worried.
If you walk through your crops, so I'm pretty sure that messes them up.
Hmm.
Okay, people with bucket, let's see.
What are
they saying? Exerivas. It's really useful to make a farm. You can go through mining ventures, especially around lava. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it actually is pretty useful for putting out lava.
Okay,
if you're mining down, across lava.
Uh huh.
And so you can either pick up the lava, or you can always douse it with lava too, or douse the lava with water. Yeah.
Okay, so there we got a bucket.
Got a bucket.
There we go.
Are you happy?
How about a bowl? Should we get a bowl?
No, that's for like soup. Weird. You can make like mushroom soup, so we can use those mushrooms. Like,
okay, so we got 18 torches.
Yeah,
that's good enough.
Be good for now.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
All right, and we need the axe. Okay, cool. So we got the bucket because you guys suggested it. So you're gonna have to remind me what to do with the bucket when the time comes.
We're probably not gonna find lava for a long time.
You think so? How deep does this go? Does it go infinitely deep?
No, you hit obsidian it. Eventually.
Uh-huh.
And you basically get stuck after that. Because that's really just the bottom. So, you just gotta mine outwards after that.
Mm.
Let's put down a torch here.
Yeah, let's torch it up. Mm-hmm. I don't need a map.
Ugh. But you always need a map.
That's my bucket. I threw it down accidentally. Okay, so...
Gotta keep your bucket.
Torching. What's this? Is this a material?
Yeah, that is,
I'm level 3, dude.
This is gravel, I'm pretty sure. And so we can get, like, flint from this, like you saw that pop out, like the little arrowhead-looking thing.
Yeah.
So we can make arrows with that. We need that, a stick, and a feather to make arrows.
Mm-hmm.
But ultimately that's useless if we don't have a bow, which we are going to need spiders for. Because when you kill a spider, you get spider web.
Yeah.
And you need that to make your bow.
And what is this material? Sand?
That's dirt.
That's dirt?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. This is like, it's the unexplored. We're just going deeper and deeper in here. Okay, what is happening now?
It's dark.
It is dark.
We fell down a hole, I think. Or did you? I was looking at the...
Should I just follow the natural flow of it?
You could, but... If you don't want to find stuff, you typically gotta dig down, and then you're gonna need ladders for that too.
Yeah.
I forgot to mention.
You're gonna need what? A ladder?
Ladders, because you're supposed to, like, dig down,
You can't just dig out. You can't just dig in a staircase?
You could, but like that's just less efficient. Like it's more efficient to go down.
Uh-huh.
Like go down two blocks, make an area, down two more blocks to make an area. So like basically you make it so that there's only like one block in between you and a different open area that you have. So this way you can like find everything so that nothing goes past you.
Ah.
So like dig straight down and then out.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's coal, right? This is coal or charcoal or something?
Charcoal.
Okay, we're getting a little bit of experience. That's what those green orbs are, is that
right? Yeah, experience. So then eventually we'll be able to...
I don't really see anything over here besides just going down, dude.
There's some... Yeah.
The music's kind of calming.
Yeah, it's nice. Nice little melody here.
Man, finish your pizza. I want to eat my slice, so you take over for me.
All
right. Ooh, landed right on me. Okay. So this is the water flow area.
Everyone's telling me to eat.
Everyone's telling you to eat?
Yeah, just eat. Eat.
I'm trying to eat.
More people saying
we're taking turns. Okay, that's the way out. What happens in the other side of the cave? Remember there was two? Oh, what's over here?
Darkness.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man. I want to find more of those, like, zombie guys.
Yeah, it was a skeleton.
It was a skeleton?
Yeah.
But there was a zombie, though.
There was a zombie, yep. The skeletons have the bows.
What the heck? What was he doing there?
Oop.
Oops. Oh, that's all right. Okay, here goes that autosave.
Come on.
Wow. Man.
I'm just going to put him down here.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I got to eat beef.
Beef.
Oh, dude, I'm almost dead.
Oh, man, yeah, we need to eat.
Oh, man. Oh, that's why they're saying eat. They're not telling you to eat the pizza. They're telling you to eat the steak.
I thought you cared about my well-being.
I don't care about your well-being. I
care about your Steve's well-being.
Oh, yeah. Eat both of them. Boom.
We knew we were low on food. We just wanted to make the most of it.
All right, here. You're taking over. Keep digging.
All
right. I need to eat some pizza.
Eat that pizza. And wine.
Eat something in Minecraft or you will die, they said.
Oh.
See, we each get our own personal pizza here.
Yes. Alright. Oop. Some stuff right here.
Mmm.
I heard something.
Yeah, good eye. I didn't see that.
You know, I heard something.
What'd you hear?
It sounded like a monster of some sort.
What? How did you hear that?
It was like a little crunching. That might have just been me. Mining.
Yeah, maybe.
I think that's... No, it didn't make a noise that time. I thought I heard like a crunching noise. People are thanking us for eating. Thank you for not killing yourself.
Wait, you can use a bucket to milk a cow for cake?
That I do not know.
Hmm.
Because, yeah, you can like build fences. Oh.
Oh my gosh, what is that?
That's the,
That's an Enderman?
Yep, that's Enderman.
Where are your pumpkin, right?
Where's my pumpkin?
Dude, we put the pumpkin away. Hold on, go kill him.
Oh, man.
Can you kill him? Wait, let me see what he looks like. Where are you going?
No, I don't want to look at his eyes.
What are you talking about?
He goes after you very...
What are you talking about? You're not supposed to look at him?
Yeah, you're not supposed to look at his eyes.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, no, I see him. Oh crap, he's gonna get angry.
It will attack you if you look at it. No, he's there, dude!
Nope.
Dude, you're dying! Get out of there!
I'm running. Oh, there's some coal. As a reminder, bro.
Oh my, dude, are you recovering your health back?
No.
I saw you were, yeah, you slowly recover your health.
Because I have full, if you have full food.
Hey, why didn't you tell me that, man?
I forgot about that.
I was wondering.
I forget, because nothing was changing and you didn't have.
That's so scary.
Is he up here? Oh crap, I dropped it. I'm crouching, give me that back. I think we should just leave.
No, you need to kill him.
Oh, okay.
How many hits does it take to kill Enderman?
How many hits with a stone sword? Does it take... What's happening here?
How many hits with a stone sword does it take to kill Enderman? Shout out to whoever tells us the correct answer. I don't know. How many times did you hit him?
A lot.
Really? It didn't even look like you did anything.
It done. It does not. Is he around this corner? I don't think he is.
Oh, that's why the third person view is there, so you can look around corners.
No, it's just me using it strategically.
Oh,
some people just like to play third person. This is how we came in, so let's just leave this way. No, this is a loop, I think. I'm honestly, I don't know where we are. Do you remember?
So apparently everyone says that you killed
creeper,
him.
Oh, creeper.
Whoa, that's the first time we saw a creeper.
Get away, get away, get away, get away. Wait, stay back.
Oh, man, then he explodes, right? Yeah. That's what I heard.
Yeah, he explodes.
Wow, the first time we saw a creeper.
And an Enderman.
And an Enderman. It was, and a zombie, and a skeleton.
This truly is a remarkable cave.
Yeah, this is a good cave.
This could be the worst cave.
Keep going, man. Keep going deeper. Oh!
Oh, dang it, skeleton.
He's not gold, though.
No. Most skeletons don't have armor. I don't know why that.
Why is he taking your... Why are you getting hit?
He's shooting me.
But you have armor.
Yeah. That only takes away some of the damage.
Nice.
Yep. Put down some of
the... Yo, that was so scary in the dark.
Yeah.
I'm like, my mouth is full. Dude, you need to eat some food so you regenerate your health.
Yeah. We have food.
You got some pig. Yeah, eat that raw pork.
Gotta give me that pork. That raw pork. Oh, shoot.
Mm.
I think we're back to where the Enderman was.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we just went full circle. Let's go this way. Oh, I know. This is the way I got stuck in the corner. Where's the exit?
I don't know. I thought we were just mining deeper and deeper.
We were, but...
But what, you need to regenerate something?
Yeah,
you
we
need
just to get don't more have axes? We need ladders for...
Okay, so go get some ladders.
Mining.
For some serious mining.
We gotta get that serious mining.
Listen to this guy. For some serious mining.
Yeah, I gotta get the serious... There's an exit out here, I think. Yeah, there's one right here. No idea where we are. But an exit's an exit. Oh, we're at the ocean.
Hmm.
Yeah, you can end up anywhere once you go underground. Where's our map? It helps to have a map.
What if you lose your map or you drop it? It's
you
gone?
No map. I think you can make a new one. I think we're this way. We just gotta find a chasm.
Yeah, just follow the yellow hearts. Dude, you got arrows in your arm and leg.
Creeper.
What?
Yep.
You can't snipe them though, right?
No, because I don't have an arrow.
But you can, legit, if you had a bow and arrow, you could snipe
them? Yeah,
you
could shoot them, yeah.
So what are we going to do with him?
We are going to ignore his presence.
Is he not going to come after you?
No, he's coming after me, alright.
So then what? You slice him and you run?
Yeah, I'm just going to cut him from a distance.
What is this?
Eventually he'll die.
Why does it take so many hits? You killed him in one hit last time. Down.
No.
Did he explode
inside
the water?
Yeah, he was close to me, so he exploded.
Hmm. That's interesting, dude.
Yeah.
So those things just randomly spawn places then, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Hmm. Yeah, if it's dark, they'll come. They will come there.
Pizza!
Gotta get that pizza.
Gotta get that pizza. It's really good.
Do we have more meat in here? Do we put that meat away?
Mm-mm.
No, okay.
You wanna, spend some time cooking?
Let's put this here on the barbecue. Smoke some pork.
Pork chop, boo. Dude, make the beef, man.
We ain't got beef.
Yeah,
we got chicken.
We got the raw beef.
We have a ton of beef, actually. We have all the beef.
Dude, screw the pork.
No one likes your pork.
We got a lot of junk inside our hands right now.
Yeah, we should probably get rid of it. We have a ton of gravel cobblestone.
What do you use gravel for? Just another building material?
Yeah, just...
You can't fuse it or something like that? Okay, so we're cooking.
Gravel's really just good for you when you break it, hoping that you can get, like, flint.
So now what?
Put the meat in there. Let's get rid of some of this garbage.
So, ladders you were talking about.
Yeah, ladders. Okay, so, yeah, that's what we're doing.
Yeah,
ladders.
So let's get ladders.
We need lots of these ladders.
And how many blocks does a ladder go? Is it one block?
Just one block per piece of ladder.
Oh, dude, you need way more than that then, huh?
Yeah. Use the rest of that. Oh.
Oh, dude, there's someone. Oh my gosh, what? He just invaded our house.
Buddy.
Switch to your sword.
I know, I think it's in my inventory. I don't know.
You just ran out of there. Dude, hold on, let's eat something. Eat the raw pork really quick so you can start regenerating health.
Yeah. Good thing we kept that po-
Dude!
What?
No. He climbed up the run!
I didn't think he'd be that fast. No! I'm trying to run.
No, dude, run.
No, don't.
And
no,
then
no
switch problem. To your pork. You got like 10 arrows in you right now.
That's okay. It's mine. It's a flush. It's only a flush wound.
Oh, yeah? Took an arrow to the knee?
I took an arrow to the knee. Get this pork.
Eat and run.
Come on. Give me the axe.
That's ridiculous. What the heck? Where did he come from?
I have no idea.
Where did he go?
He's back here. Is he up there? I think I saw him.
I didn't see anyone.
No. I don't know. Where'd he go?
There's a creeper.
Wait. Oh. Yeah, good thing he saw that. Let's just heal up here. Come up the mountain. Excuse me. Oh. No, no, no. Stay. Get away, get away, get away.
Dude, you're going to get double teamed.
I'm just going to get shot by an arrow out of the blue. Come on. All
can't
oh,
climb
no.
right
come
there.
On, come on, come on.
He's going to climb right after you.
No, no. Down, down. Oh, he's just depressed now. Look at him.
Sad, sad little creeper.
There we go. Now we should be safe for the night. Let's try and kill him from up here. How does he not hit him from there?
How does he not have, like, an arm? There you go.
Oh.
Nice, rocket jump, dude.
Yeah, rocket jump.
Oh,
oh,
ow.
Oh.
Better eat that pork so you regenerate
that
health.
Pork.
Good thing we learned about eating full stamina and recovering health.
Thank you for all encouraging us to eat.
Where'd you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go?
Where did I come from? That hill. Right there where the creeper blew up. That's what I was doing. Just grabbing some.
And you threw the sword in there. You accidentally threw the sword. That's what's over there.
Oh. That could have been useful.
Yeah, against that one skeleton?
Yeah. The back of it. Just can't reach.
You just broke the house I built!
I'm so sorry for breaking your wooden, your dirt shack. Your dirt shack, how could I? Alright.
Okay.
We should probably start on that. Let's go mining, I guess, because that's what we were getting.
Weren't you gonna get some more ladders?
Yeah, we got a bunch of ladders, though. 30 should be good enough as we're starting out, at least.
All right.
Let's smelt this iron while we're...
Yeah, just throw it at it.
Melt it. Melt it for
melt,
me.
I say. Iron ore, okay. Right. And then, yeah, so what's that going to do for us?
Just make more iron. And so, let's just make some more stuff. We need more torches.
There you go. 35 torches. Yeah. We're gonna go on an excavation here.
We should probably build another pickaxe just in case.
There you go. Another two of them. Why not?
Yeah. Or one.
Or one. Yeah, one's fine.
One's good enough. Let's get our stuff situated. 35 pickaxes. I need the regular axe.
Alright.
Take the sword. Keep our bucket over here.
I'm telling you guys, why do we need the bucket for? Swarm Tendo says, your dirt house is the most fabulous thing I've ever to grace his eyes. That's hilarious.
It's beautiful. It's even got, we even have a roof.
What's
now,
that over
roof
there?
Of grass.
On the right. On the is right. That a dude? No, no, never mind.
No, this stuff is growing a bit. It's not done yet, though, so can't touch it. Otherwise, it'll break.
Man, I had some jalapenos on my pizza and my mouth is on fire.
I had some pizza on my pizza.
You know what? You can actually have pizza on your pizza.
You can have pizza on your pizza.
All right. So what part do you want to start mining in?
We can probably go down here. This is probably where... This seems like an alright spot. Right here. All right. And now we dig.
Just down?
Yep.
Okay. That's it?
Already found some.
What'd you find? Iron.
Yeah.
Okay. So what?
Well, now we have more iron.
Okay.
Alright, but, no, so, this is...
Is this gonna, is it gonna be, like, open up another chamber?
No.
Or is it just going to be straight digging straight down?
We are, as of right now, we are digging straight. Why can't I? Oh, I got to build this out.
You're just looking down and just digging?
Yeah.
That's so dumb.
Why not? You ladder? Can't build now?
What do you mean?
You can't build when you're... Why can't I put the... There we go.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Oh.
So you can skip one?
I want the ladder back. There we go. Because also I need to put a block here. Of some sort. No more bucket. Just building it. I don't think you can build on sand. No, you can't. Okay.
Hmm.
Alright. Just last. There we go. Alright, so now that we're down here. It's strip mine. Okay, so we're just gonna build a small area here.
And what's this gonna do?
So we're gonna build three columns.
You're gonna build three columns. Alright, so why don't you tell everyone the master game plan of what you're trying to do. What's the big picture?
Okay, so we're probably not gonna find too much on this level, but just, you know, starting out. So we're gonna start with, I need to build it out a little more. Side.
Okay, oh, so what? Right. So you're gonna build like a base that's like almost. Maybe five floors underground?
Essentially, kind of. Okay, so we're gonna start out with the middle row.
Mm-hmm.
And then a third row. And then, or second row, and then a third row.
Mm-hmm.
And then back here. Back there.
Mm-hmm.
Sides. And basically, what should happen here is we should have only one block in between the next space,
because
then we can find everything in between, so we don't skip over anything.
So you're just gonna go out in multiple directions?
Multiple, yeah.
Okay.
And this way, like, say, like, I'm over here. There's diamond right here.
Mm-hmm.
I never find it, so I just go down and I'll find it this way.
Hmm.
So.
But the chances of us finding diamond right now in the game is slim to none.
Which is why we're gonna dig deeper. That was the example.
Hmm.
Probably need some more light. The deeper you go, the more... Oh.
Whoa! That's what I was hoping for!
Yep, okay.
That okay, you gotta eat something, meat. Dude. Eat some, yeah, get that steak.
Okay, let's wait this out for a second. Let's get some stone, I need some stone.
Hmm.
Alright, so, here we are.
Okay, so now you can make your ladder to pretty much climb back up.
Yeah.
Whoa, a bat. Oh, gold guy!
Not again! Where's my sword?
Ooh,
nope,
man.
Nope. Die.
How many hits does he take? Gosh.
Too many. That was a lot of bones, though.
Wow.
There was someone else over there.
A bat.
There's a bat.
Can you kill the bat?
I don't think you can kill the bat.
Tell us if you can kill the bat.
And if you can, how?
Because
he's not dying.
Oh, I think, yeah. Okay,
there we
okay,
go.
There you go. There's your answer. You can kill
he's
the bat.
Dead. Oh.
Hey, did you know you can kill the bat?
I did not know. I didn't even know there's bats in this game.
Maybe it's a Wii U exclusive bat.
Yes. When's the amiibo bat coming out?
That actually brings us to a pretty good conversation topic. What is that? Oh, it's the sand?
It's down here. There's
what?
Light.
There's light? Why is there light underground?
Lava, I'd assume.
Yep. Whoa, dude, that's cool.
Oh, redstone.
What is redstone?
That is for, like, minecarts and stuff like that. This is like a power switch, almost.
Okay. Okay, so I was about to talk about, like, Minecraft amiibo. Like an amiibo Steve and amiibo little...
I don't think we can get any redstone using this kind of app. Yeah, we're going to need an iron axe to get that.
Dang it.
Alright, but we can still grab all this silver, because there's a ton of silver over here. We can probably finish our...
Iron or silver?
I always say silver, but it's iron.
Okay, iron, got it.
Yeah, because, I mean, there's gold, there's diamond, you'd think it'd be silver.
Yeah, right? Yeah. So what if there was an amiibo? And what would it do? You tap it on the Wii U gamepad and you unlock some textures? You get a free texture pack?
That should be alright. Like, you buy different, like, looking Steves, and then you get the corresponding texture pack.
Yeah. That would be pretty cool. Rather than just buying a straight up texture pack, you get an amiibo and then you unlock like a new map or something.
That'd be alright. What's over here? Is this just an extenuation of what we did?
I don't know.
Earlier, maybe? There's a lot of iron everywhere. Probably
do you have enough? Yeah, why don't you hit it?
Yeah, you should probably grab some.
Let me know if you want to switch out and eat some more pizza, because I just ate half of this pizza and I'm full, dude. And we still have barbecue wings over there.
Yeah,
so
we gotta eat them wings.
We gotta eat those chicken
them
wings.
Wings.
We gotta eat them wings.
Need an iron pickaxe for redstone. Yeah, thank you, Fenica Fox. Fenica. I like that.
Mm. Yeah. I like how you can attack a brick almost till it's about to explode, and if you look away or you aim elsewhere, it regenerates.
Yeah.
That's stupid.
So not only is there regenerating health, which some people complain about.
We people complain about it?
Item. Well, like in some games, like, oh, this isn't realistic.
You oh, yeah, like the COD
like
games?
Call of Duty, yeah.
What is that green stuff?
Oh, is that emeralds? Is that what this is?
Yeah, emerald. Or iron pickaxe, dude.
Oh, damn.
Oh, man. Well, we can come back, right?
Yeah, let's just build the way up to the surface. And then we'll come back here.
Oh, dude,
like,
we found
like
emerald.
Yeah.
Okay, so then what, again, do you do with emerald? Is it just a decoration?
Yeah, almost. It's... Well, no, they said you can trade it with villagers.
Oh, okay. Well, we need to find a village.
Yeah, let's find a village.
Well, where the heck... Where's the way out? Weren't you just going to build upwards over there?
Oh,
dude!
Oh.
What is...
That's a
what
baby... That's a baby zombie.
What, do you just want a hug? Why are you attacking with your pickaxe? Get this guy!
I just killed a baby.
You killed a zombie baby. How did you know it was a baby?
Because he's little. Oh,
well, yeah. Oh, my.
Nope.
Yeah, you need some food, man.
Yeah, I heard that.
What'd you hear?
You didn't hear that growl?
Yeah, is that the sound of your stomach?
No, monsters.
Oh.
Which means this is a bad place. So let's just heal up.
Yo, it's cool. This feeling... Oh, what's that on top of the ceiling?
That's,
Oh, that's more coal? Okay.
Coal.
I think the feeling of exploring is throughout, like, underground is cool.
Yeah.
I think that's really awesome.
Oh, yep, zombie.
There's a regular zombie?
There's daddy zombie.
No, he's sure. Like, you killed my son. I'm coming after you, but I don't like the water. Get him. Look at that. From behind, dude. We're level 6 now, dude. What's the max level?
I don't think there's one.
There has to be, like, level 99 or 100, right? Dude, look at that. Don't fall.
Oh, where's my ladders? What?
What hit you?
Arrows.
Oh, dude,
arrows.
Arrow.
Nope. I need space.
Spider. There was a spider down there.
There's a spider?
Yeah, because
oh,
the little
that.
Text box said spider.
Yeah, we need that. Let's get him, because we need that bow.
How do you get a spider?
Oh, whoops. Wrong bow. How do you get a spider?
Oh, yeah, so you're going to just ladder down?
Well, I'm building a ladder now. I'm probably
going
to have to, like...
Oh, dude, oh. That's a tarantula. Are you kidding?
Yeah, these are big spiders.
Holy cow. Can you, like, jump on it and ride it?
No.
You can't do that?
I'm afraid there's no tarantula riding.
Ooh, wow. Oh, man. Oh, look at that thing.
Oh, there's lapis lazuli down here, too.
What is it?
Lapis.
What is that?
It's, oh!
Oh, man, all of your health. Whoa. Was that
a
creeper?
Yeah, that was a creeper. All right, let's throw it on some.
Okay, dude, this is super exciting now. What is going on in here?
There might be answers in here. Oh, my God.
Whoa! My turn. You eat a piece of pizza now. Wow, what just happened? You're gonna have another slice, or because I'm gonna put this
under
you then.
Yeah, another slice.
What just happened? Okay, someone give us a summary of what happened. That was really ridiculous. I have no idea. That was insane. Holy cow.
I thought there'd be one spider and we'd be done.
So Lukey 140701 says sugar cane can help make sugar for cakes or books or enchanting decoration.
Oh, it does enchanting? Well, that actually makes it useful. Once we figure out how we can enchant.
The levels are for enchanting. How do you even start enchanting?
You gotta make a spell book.
Abdallah
like
was blown up by a creeper. Oh, come on.
Actually, check the crafting table. Can we? What kind of spells?
It's on
like
the crafting
spell.
Table?
Well, it'll show like a table. Go to crafting table. And then remember how there's a furnace? There's like a spell book thingy there.
Where?
Where the crafting
structures?
Table. Yeah, right there. And to the left.
Brewing stand.
Okay, enchantment table. Yeah.
What do you need for that?
4 obsidian, a book, and diamonds.
Diamond, obsidian, and book.
We can make a book with, like, the sugar cane and paper and stuff like that.
Okay, but obsidian?
But obsidian, we're going to need diamond to make a pickaxe, and then we're going to need more diamond.
Two diamonds, are you kidding me? That's crazy.
Yeah.
All right, so let's go back. Oh, do we have anything?
We have
nothing. I got nothing.
We maybe should have put in some reserve
here. Some reserve stuff? Okay, yeah. Well...
We can take sugar cane into battle.
Yes, we can. I want my chicken.
And where's
for
my chicken? We could have killed that creeper in one hit
with the chicken.
Chicken,
yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Look at this. Come on. Give me all this right now. Oh, I could just hold this down and just run through it.
Yeah.
50. Look at all this sugar cane. I don't even care about it. We're going to go back. All right, you got to guide me as to where you went.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to go into battle with sugar cane.
Yeah. So went down here, then down all the way down here.
How does the ladder work?
You just slide down.
Oh, okay. You don't have to automatically.
Oh, crap.
Oh! Ow, half my health. Ow. Oh! No! No! I'm at his mercy. Come here! You know, I can't do anything.
Yeah, we're dead.
I'm done.
Yeah.
I gotta run.
Run.
I need, like, an axe or something.
Yeah. We maybe should have built something.
Oh, come on! What the heck? Oh, dude! At least I'm regenerating a little. I just gotta run.
You can't eat sugar cane.
Oh, stupid.
Oh, you're alive, so okay. I thought you died there.
No, I'm alive. Leave me alone!
And now we're doomed.
Because, why?
Oh, we're already here.
Silverfish stone.
Small as silverfish.
I need him to leave! Ah! Oh my god, let me out of here, dude. How did you get...
I think this is where we were. This was the end here. Yep.
That's your torch?
Yeah, remember,
where is your stuff, though?
Down there.
Where's your
we
stuff?
We went down again.
Oh, crap.
We gotta get past the skeleton. And we can't heal.
I can't heal. That's him right there. Will he just leave?
No.
Why not? Let me out of here!
We can slowly dig up.
And we can't heal either, so I'm pretty much dead.
I'll just go fight him.
Yeah, how?
Punch him.
With the sugar canes?
Sure.
You literally said
death
we were going to...
Death by sugar cane.
Oh, come on. Okay, he's leaving, right?
No.
Come on. Dude, just go. Oh, stupid. Come here. Come here. Oh, you can't aim that well, dude.
Oh.
You can't aim that well. This is stupid. Shot by a skeleton.
Back to the pitch.
Here, you know what? We're going to go to sleep. I don't even care.
And then we'll venture back for our items.
Yeah, we need our stuff. But what did we do differently?
Run.
What do we have to do differently this time around? I'm just going to have to fight with my fists.
Yeah.
And well, maybe
we need
this
to remember little... not to jump down from there.
So don't do what?
Don't just fall on the ladder.
Okay, so just take the ladder.
Yeah, until you get to here. So what you can just press up and it'll halt your movement. Yeah. It's like
right here.
Yeah. It, jump off to the other.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Okay, we're dead.
Yeah, okay, down.
Down
other
where?
Way, other way.
This way?
Yeah, I think so. I think this is where we went.
Oh, yeah, this is where you were. Oh, good.
Actually, maybe we shouldn't sprint because that drains our energy.
No, that's all right. We're fine.
To the right.
To the right.
Back. Over here, because remember we went up left.
What?
Up the dirt.
Up?
Mm-hmm. No, to your left. Remember
where?
The water where we
you
killed Daddy's
here?
Skeleton?
No, I don't.
Yeah.
Oh, here. Yeah, that's right. Okay, we saw the zombie over here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, swimming!
So hopefully all the creepers are dead now.
Where? So did you get exploded here? Did you go down?
Yeah, I went down here. So what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to drop off onto the left rock.
Yeah,
here,
and then jump right over here to this
there.
One. This is where the spider was.
Hey, don't jump. Oh.
Why? Oh, because you got hit?
Yeah.
Dang it. That's stupid. All right, whatever.
I don't see any monsters, so...
So we can...
Jump or... No, yeah, don't jump.
Ouch, whatever.
Just take minimal damage.
Whatever. Where did you go?
I died.
You ran
the
away?
Other way, the other way. I didn't go this way. I died behind us.
Oh, yeah. We saw the lava, right? And then what?
Wait, was it over here?
Dude, what
I don't even... Is there all this stuff going? Oh, there's gold.
That's gold?
Yeah, it's gold and lapis lazuli.
This thing?
Yeah.
Okay.
I guess I died over there. Did I go
where?
Over there?
I don't even remember you going over this.
I think I lost all my stuff.
I think you lost Oh, shoot. Okay.
Yeah, I think all my stuff's
okay.
Gone.
Can he come through here?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, he can.
We're dead.
No, we're not dead. I'm not gonna die two times in a row. What is that?
That's
oh, lava?
No, that's just some weird...
Dude, what are you doing?
Back away. Get away from me.
Go, I'm in the water!
He's gonna blow up.
Oh, ow, man. Ow.
We have none of our stuff.
Where's our stuff?
We've lost everything.
What are these?
Mushrooms.
Why?
I don't know. They're growing up. They're not.
Do you grow big like Mario?
I wish. Just eat like five of them.
Yeah,
the
can
size
you eat
of
them?
The cave.
Oh, you can only plant them. You can't eat them. That's stupid.
You can eat them, but
you
like,
can't eat them. How?
You have to make a soup.
Oh, that's stupid. Well, yeah. I got mushrooms to attack with. Now I can pretend to be Super Mario, right?
I don't think.
Dude,
Mario
where were you?
Mushrooms. I think all my items are gone. They despawned. Cause
no.
I died twice.
What?
Yeah.
No.
I think that's what happened.
Is that what happened? Someone confirm that in the comments,
yeah,
please.
If you die twice, your
if you die
despawn.
Twice, do your items go away? You stupid something. You know, come here, dude. Come here! I got a mushroom! Hiya! Oh!
that's...
Okay! Well... What do we do now? We're all...
We've got nothing now.
We have nothing.
We had something, and then we
and
lost
now we
it.
Have nothing.
Well, we don't need wood. Let's just make a house out of cobblestone. Big house.
Well, it looks like we're gonna be making some cobblestone stuff here. Yep. Okay, great.
We've lost all our wood, so...
We've lost everything. Everything we own is gone.
Our ladders, our wooden sword, but most importantly, the biggest loss we have suffered today
was the
is
loss
a
of...
chicken.
Oh, we lost our dang chicken. Oh, come
yeah,
on.
Yeah, except, yeah, gamer lovers. Yeah, they're gone.
Dude. We had such good things too.
I know.
Can't you like soft reset?
No.
Get soft reset.
Nah, I'm afraid not.
Alright, I'm gonna make a bigger house now. What do you think? This is a pretty good size house?
Well, we can probably put out two more blocks, but no, we can't anyway, because we don't have a stone pickaxe to remodel it. We're gonna need wood. Oh, did our trees grow?
Let's
check if our
trees
grew.
Yeah, something grew.
Yeah, there.
Whoa,
trees
look at that. I'm happy now.
Yeah, don't step on the plants over there.
Oh, okay. So now
I'm not sure if those are done. I know the wheat doesn't look done, but I think the potato might be done.
So maybe let's just go two layers on this.
Yeah.
This is stupid, man. I can't believe it. What? How did we get killed again?
Two creepers blew me up and a skeleton, I believe.
And then I was stuck fighting a stupid skeleton with
a spooky,
a sugar
scary
cane.
Skeleton.
Yeah, a spooky, scary skeleton. Why? Why was he spooky?
It's a joke thing.
No. All right, here we go. So now
rest
what?
In peace of Della's item.
Now what? Now
what?
What do we do?
Let's go cut down those trees for some more stuff.
Well, this is pretty cool. How do I?
I know, but we need wood to make items.
We're back to square.
We're back to square one.
Oh, this is stupid.
Remember when we started the stream? I said cut down that tree.
Yeah,
we're
and
back
now
to
we're
cutting
back
down
to.
The
hey
tree
guys, welcome to live stream of Minecraft for Wii U. We're gonna
here
get
to
started.
Cut down trees.
Nothing happened before in the last hour and a half.
We built
but...
a small wooden hut, or dirt hut.
Mm-hmm. Wow. So you automatically spawn in your bed?
Uh-huh.
Okay, what if you didn't have a bed?
Then you just spawn where you first spawn in the game.
Hmm, okay. Man, I can't believe this, dude. Iron, too, we had so much iron.
Yeah, we had a ton.
We could have had, like, iron weapons. And then we were supposed to go back there and get, like, the iron, like, the iron axe and then
yeah.
get the red whatever the heck?
Yeah, the redstone and the emerald.
Unbelievable, man. I can't believe this now.
Wait, do we have any iron in our...
No.
Furnace?
Oh, maybe. Oh, yeah.
We
but
might.
What could we do with that?
We have four iron in our furnace. Pickaxe is the best way to go.
Pickaxe? And
yeah.
then what's that going to do? We're going to go back in there and attempt to...
Yeah.
attempt to get our stuff back?
Yeah.
Or attempt to mine our stuff. Okay, yeah. great.
Mine some.
Okay,
and then
we'll
pillage some villagers.
Yeah, you know what? We need to do that. We need to find a village and...
We need some emeralds to bargain. And once we bargained, we're going to kill them for our emeralds. So we can find
oh,
another
yeah.
village and
wow.
repeat the process.
Okay, that's what we're going to do. Fine. Okay. All right, let's go. So remind me again, we're gonna go into crafting. We're gonna do a couple of these, right? Turn all these wood pieces into the planks, right? No, what?
Feather Gamer 555 said, Abdal, what you need to do is get a picture frame someday and hang up a picture of a raw chicken in memory of your chicken.
I know you can get a picture frame in this game. They're right here. Or something. Mm-hmm. But I don't know. Can you do like a picture of a chicken pictures. Frame? But where the heck's my armor? Am I still wearing my armor?
No.
What? That's gone too? Get out of here, dude. This game.
It's with your dead body.
Okay.
Gone.
Okay, stick. So we got a stick.
We got a stick. Sticks are good.
Now we need stone pickaxe. Oh, no, here. Let's get the iron. That's right. Iron. Yeah, dude. That's right.
And we got 5 coal.
What else can we throw in here as of right now? Nothing?
We can take the coal. Try to put that away, though.
No, just leave it in there. Yeah, it doesn't do anything wrong. Yeah. Okay. So now we're going to do what? Iron pickaxe? Yes.
And let's grab a stone sword for safety.
Stone sword for defense.
Yeah.
Okay. All
right.
So.
Wait, what about health? Go to the right. It's got a heart there. There's got to be something. Golden apple. Yeah, golden apple. Perfect.
Yeah, let's do that.
Let's make a gold. What is that? What's the other one?
What's that?
What's the other apple?
Glistering melon?
What's it?
Golden carrot? You need a lot of gold.
That's
to
a
make
gold
these
block
things.
For. That's.
Oh, you can make mushroom in a bowl.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, that's like a bowl. Might as well. Because we have a bunch of mushrooms.
I don't have any more mushrooms. I died, remember?
Oh, yeah, we dropped them down there.
A cookie!
A cookie.
Wait, sugar. Oh, no, I don't have wheat.
No.
Melon slice?
Yeah, there's watermelon.
Okay. What's this? Pumpkin pie, a pumpkin sugar, and an egg? Where am I going to find these ingredients?
That's actually pretty easy.
Fermented spider eye? What is this stupid stuff? Blaze rod? What is that?
I don't know.
Magma cream
that's
cake?
That's probably something from like the nether.
Sugar? Get out of here, man. Look at all this stuff.
The pumpkin pie. We only need an egg, and we the only thing we need left is an egg. And
so what should we get? What should we get before we go out there?
I'd say a pumpkin pie.
I don't have a pumpkin pie.
We can make one pretty easy.
With a pumpkin? Well, yeah, where are we getting an egg
A pumpkin and an egg. Yeah, we just follow chickens around.
We don't have time to follow chickens around. We got to go get those materials.
Okay.
So what are we doing?
Well, we got...
I'm going to put my cobblestone away because I don't need it.
We should grab some food.
Where?
I don't know.
Oh, so go kill some cows?
Yeah, just kill some cows.
All right.
Nothing else, like,
I don't need this iron ingot.
Might as well save it so we can make a bucket. Mm. Or actually, we can make a sheath.
A what? Yeah. A sheath?
Sheath. Sheath. I don't know how you say it.
What is it?
It's the one, it's like clippers. Like, you can go up to like a
Oh, a what
sheep.
Is that?
Like if you're farming, you can farm sheep by putting in fences and like breed them, and then you can just cut off their wool.
You can do that in this game?
Yeah.
You can breed.
You can. You have to get them in the fences.
How do you do that? You can't pick things up.
You just need more than one sheep.
Uh-huh.
And eventually, like, there'll be a baby sheep, and then that'll grow up.
Wait, how do you get the sheep to come inside your area, though?
That I don't know. I think you're supposed to, like, lure them in there with something. I think I saw a cow yard left.
Where? Oh, there we go. Right there. Man, what are you talking about? You can lure them in. Can you push them? Like what?
Yeah, I know.
No, you can't. You walk through them.
Well, I guess.
I guess I'm a cattle herder. And a cattle herder, too. Yeah.
No, there is like a lasso thing I remember, actually. Now.
A lasso? Okay, yeah. Someone in the comments.
A lasso-like thing, I'm pretty sure.
Someone in the comments, tell us all about...
I remember, because I was on creative mode with my friends. And I was messing around, and I spawned in some animals. And then I grabbed the lasso, and I flew it. Because when you're in creative mode, you can fly.
What?
So I, yeah.
Why can you fly?
Yeah, it's creative mode, because then that's easier, like, to just go around and, like, make whatever you want.
Yeah.
So I was flying. There's another cow there.
I'm trying to get him.
Yeah, so I was flying.
You were flying.
And I would take, like, the lasso thing, and I'd put it on the animal, and I'd fly up as high as I could, and then I'd drop.
Whoa, man, hold on. Why would you do such cruel things?
It was funny.
What is this? Is that a zombie?
No, that's a sheep. It's a gray sheep.
Clearly looks like a zombie.
No, it's a gray wool sheep.
But I'll kill him. Just for
it's
us.
It's a derpy sheep.
Yeah. I need some more animals.
Yes. You are the hunter.
Man.
No, a hunter would have a bow.
Yeah, oh, there goes one. There goes my buddy.
Nope, run.
Why? Shouldn't I just confront him? Go, come on, pig. Go get him. Ooh, now he's gonna explode. What?
You didn't have a lot of health.
What are you talking about?
Wait, did you?
What happened?
You were blown up by a creeper.
Yeah, I see that. What are you talking about, though? You hit him and then you can run backwards. What's the splash radius on that?
That's enough.
That's so stupid. Yeah. Okay, you know what? Live and learn, right? Live and learn the splash radius of a
Andrew
creeper.
Andrew the Inkling says you use wheat to lure sheep and... cow seeds to lure chicken and carrots to lure pigs and horses.
Oh my god. I can't believe that. Why am I even out at night?
I told you to head back home.
Should I just die and then respawn? No, because I gotta go get my beef I dropped.
Gotta get that beef.
Look, what's a pig doing in the tree? That's not a thing.
He's standing on leaves.
What is that one?
That's a cow.
Get down here.
You're a cow. You're not meant to stand on leaves.
Where's my stuff?
Like, think about it. Like a cow. It's very heavy. And he's standing on leaves.
Where's my stuff? Oh! Get me the heck out of here. This is stupid. I don't play.
There's a whole lot of Russian peace in the comments here.
Oh my gosh. Dude.
Yep. And I don't know how you say your name still. I've seen it five times. Xarivas.
Oh, yeah?
Shad, I told you to go to sleep. Oh, and look, it's our first...
That's our first crafting table.
Now we're literally back to square one.
Oh, my God, zombie. Dude, I lost my beef.
Remember, this is why.
Yeah, here, look at this guy. You know, we need to... Ow, dude, four health.
Five health.
Oh, my gosh. What hit me? Why am I losing health? Hold on, what did 5 damage and what did half damage?
I have no idea what the 5 damage. I'm half done damage with this, dude.
I'm done with this. Get me to bed, man. Get me to flipping bed. That's scary. Gosh. What is this game? Hey, do we have something yet? Is this grown? No, it's not fully grown?
Squirtle boy, Adam, shut up. I'm assuming you're talking to me? I might be Adam, but no. There's someone else named Adam asking for shoutouts.
Oh, look at this idiot. What is he doing here?
So.
Yeah, my name's Ryan.
My name's Ryan.
What are these stupid things doing here? I thought creepers aren't supposed to be out and about.
No, they are. The only thing that can't be is skeletons and zombies and spiders.
Hmm.
They burn. In the sunlight.
They burn in the sunlight. You've seen them?
Yeah.
You've seen them? How do you see them in the sunlight then?
They just come out and they burn. What? They're not very bright. They'll just come out in the sunlight and they burn to death.
Where is my stuff? I only have this stupid...
Wait, we lost our iron pickaxe.
It's on the floor. I haven't died yet.
Yeah.
So I gotta go pick it up.
We gotta find it. Man. Where were we?
I don't know, somewhere in the forest over there.
It looks like over here.
Dude, what the heck, creeper? You weren't kidding when you said run.
Yeah.
I'm like, when it comes to fight or flight, I'm always gonna fight.
Yeah. Until you realize.
Until I realize the power of creepers. Yeah. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, Steve power 1. Creeper power over 9,000.
Oh yeah, is that right? Dude, where's my stuff at? Someone guide me. Someone rewind the live stream and tell me where I died. Dude, I need that axe.
Yeah, we need that axe. Until then, we're just gonna be punching sheep to death.
With a block of wool.
It's symbolic for the sheep's... I don't know.
Seriously though, where's my stuff? Do you see it anywhere?
I don't.
Where's our crafting table?
I'm thinking to the left. Like far back in the left, Pat, on the other side of the mountain. Did you run full circle on the mountain, maybe?
No, I didn't. I was just over here, man.
Yeah. What about to the left of that water?
What water?
To the back,
water?
Right there. It's back there.
Here? I don't remember being by this water or by this little sand in the water at all.
I think you were on the other side of the mountain that you're on right now.
Dude! Freaking got blown up, man. We came from our house.
Yeah.
I don't even... Oh, cow, dude. I had a sword, too!
Daniel Salter, you died in the forest.
Oh, great. Thanks, bud.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks. I'm looking everywhere. What if the stuff just doesn't spawn anymore because I went to sleep? Oh, is that what it is?
That could be it. Does your stuff despawn if you sleep?
Yeah, someone tell me. Does your stuff go away if you go to sleep? And you died. We need to know this now, or else it's just a wild goose chase.
Yeah.
Yo, double tapping, come on. Oh, I need to eat! Oh, I need to eat, I'm gonna die, I'm hungry!
Can you eat that?
I can't even run. No, I can't even.
No, you can't run when you're that hungry.
Yeah, that's why I'm not running. Oh, come on. Is that a cow there? It's a sheep. Dude, where was that cow at? Oh, this is rest in peace, man.
We had everything.
We had everything.
There was gold waiting for us.
There was
lapis,
everything.
Emeralds. I think the only thing we can... I think we should just forget everything and go find a village.
Yeah, and then what? You could steal stuff?
Yeah.
All right, let's steal stuff.
Actually, let's go back. Let's make a... Let's make a stone pickaxe.
Uh huh.
Grab some of that iron because it was just abundantly everywhere.
Mushrooms. Yes.
Can I eat them? No, you can't.
What do you mean I can't eat them?
You can cook them.
What the heck? I'm starving. I've got 3 chicken legs left.
I'll sell them all. It goes after 5 minutes.
No.
It hasn't been.
It has been 5 minutes, yeah.
At this point, yeah, but not earlier. When we're looking.
Yeah, I don't know, dude.
Let's head back to the house.
I don't even. I gotta find food, though. I need a cow.
Yeah. We need a chicken.
Yeah, dude, I need some chicken.
There's
usually
a lot of animals. It's pretty easy to find animals like in the desert.
In the desert?
Yeah.
I've seen no animals in the desert.
Back out to the left. It's just, I usually find a lot. And if they're not in the desert, there's actually lots of swimming usually by like the ocean.
A cow in the ocean?
Yeah, they usually, like a lot of them swim.
Cows?
Yeah.
In the ocean?
So, yeah.
Are you crazy?
No.
I'm looking in the ocean. I don't see any cows, dude.
Go down a little further.
What are you talking about? Dude. I got 2 chicken legs left. I'm gonna die.
Well, actually, you just start taking damage over time.
Oh, well, I'm gonna eventually die.
Yeah.
Look at this place. Where's our map, too? Did we lose our map permanently?
No.
We lost our
X.
map permanently.
Press X.
X.
Yep.
How the heck are we gonna get out of here?
Take a left.
Yeah, take a hard left. Then what?
And head back to our house.
How do you know? How do you know this is the way?
Well, we're gonna take a left. Well, because, I mean, we're to the right of the desert biome.
Dude, I need food.
I think the only thing left to do now is head back to our house, make some paper out of sugarcane, and then
this is not food, this thing.
Yeah, no. That is a sheep.
Oh, my God.
We don't need sheep.
Dude. I'm like, feeling hungry, but I just ate half of a pizza. Dude, this is like the desert area.
Can we donate these pizzas to Steve over here?
No. He doesn't deserve them for getting exploded by a creeper. Yeah. What a joker.
Why, Steve? Why couldn't you have harder skin?
Yeah.
Why couldn't you withstand
a blast.
Creeper explosion?
Well, am I on my last chicken leg yet?
Yep.
Oh, shoot.
Merely moment. I think the only thing left to-
Oh!
Oh, kill it.
Oh.
Kill it.
I'm so hungry right now. Come here, dude. Where did you go? I can't run after you, cow.
A coward. He won't fight.
How
you
are
like
you on top of there? Get back here.
I think this game forgot physics.
Get.
We have no.
I need you. Oh, give me
oh,
that beef.
Beef.
Oh, dude. Three of
beef.
Them. Let's go. Let's eat them.
All right, save one. Let's just go back to
okay,
the house and
cook
it so we can get a lot of it.
Okay. What is this? A sheep again. Dude, come on. We got to start all over.
Bob, they're hopeless if they don't listen to us.
What are they saying?
Well,
they're not listening to.
What have you said? Remember that silverfish near the emerald? Dig around that region to find a cool underground dungeon. There's an... Oh, okay, that's what you...
What?
There's like this port... Remember the Ender Dragon thing I was telling you about a while ago? That's like the closest thing to plot in this game.
Yeah.
Basically, like, by the fish thing they said. Is
the silverfish thing?
Yeah, the silverfish. That's where the teleporter was. And basically, if we kill... 9 Endermen, I believe, we could possibly, like, it depends on if they drop or not, like, their eye,
yeah.
or something like that, we put them in these slots in the ground, and we can, in these blocks, and we could possibly go to, fight the dragon if we're there.
That sounds awesome.
It does, but, one, we can't kill an Enderman, it appears.
You did kill one. They said
yeah,
you did.
Yeah, but it didn't drop anything, I don't think.
Mm.
But, so, like, it's really just kind of luck based on that part, but still, like, I almost died very easily by that thing. And even then, I lived because I ran away and I ate, like, 4 more pieces of beef.
All right, well...
Now we have 2 pieces of beef.
Mm-hmm.
That's 8 times less.
Man, we need to find a village.
Yeah, we need to...
What if there is no village and they're just saying that?
No, there is a village. There are villages.
How do we even know where the village is?
We have to find one. That's the only hard thing. But what we really should do is we should head back home.
Okay.
And then we should get some stone, make a stone pickaxe, grab some of the abundant iron that's everywhere, Yeah, we're to the right over here. Yeah, we just gotta find the ditch. Because we live in a ditch.
We do live in a ditch.
Yeah. So we build a stone pickaxe, mine some of the iron that's everywhere, and then we can farm the emerald, and then we find a village, we barter with them.
barter.
And then we take our stuff back.
What stuff?
All of it.
Oh, I need chicken.
We take our emeralds back until we find a new village.
Dude, where's our house? I think I went in a complete circle.
Yeah, I think you did. Let's find a mountain. Yeah, now we're in an even more desert biome place.
No, that's our mountain, right? That's our
point of interest?
That's not our mountain.
There's a lot of mountains. Look to the right. I think it's over there.
Okay, I see some more animals.
It would help to have a map.
Yeah, but we lost our map.
Oh, it's a dog. If only we had a bone.
And he'll attack you.
If we attack him.
Right. We don't want to do that.
We might as well just die at this point.
Why would we die?
We don't know where we're going.
I know where we're going. We're going home, man.
Oh, look, it's Derp Sheep.
Give me that
Derp
Sheep.
Derp Sheep, guide us.
That was our first encounter. It was Derp Sheep.
Derp Sheep.
And I'm going to hit him with leaves. We need to go.
I just noticed you beating up cows and pigs
there
with
we
a
go.
Mushroom. The disrespect is unreal. Oh no, Israel. Ice cream chocolate.
Oh, what's ice cream chocolate?
That's the name. The username.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, are we home yet? There's home. Oh, good. Yeah. Now when we sleep, do we recover our food, our hunger?
No.
What?
We're still starving to death. We just have more health.
What do you mean? That's what happens in real life. When I go to sleep, I'm not hungry anymore.
I wake up more hungry.
Is this stuff? Can we cut that yet?
Maybe the wheat. Here, let's take a good long look at that. Now, people, is that wheat on the right and left done?
And forget that, man.
It's a potato.
They don't know. They're going to say yes, and we're going to cut it, and we're going to lose it. I need to sleep, dude.
I think the potato actually might be done.
I need food. We need to cook this beef and this pork.
All right, let's make a...
Okay, here we go. We're going to cook the pork.
Cook.
Okay, cook that, man.
Cook that pork.
And then what? How are we going to get iron now?
We
need wood.
Go get some of the cobblestone.
Break the cobblestone? For what?
No, we can't. Is there any cobblestone in the box?
Yeah, I got lots of it. What are we going to need it for? I got an iron bar. But we need two of them, dude.
Yeah, we need two of them. That's the thing. So let's just save that.
We need some sticks. We need some oak planks. Mm-hmm. What were you thinking of with the gravel or cobblestone?
We're gonna build a stone pickaxe. And since there's so much iron just laying around everywhere, just grab some of that, make an iron pickaxe, head back down the mine for a fourth
time. You hear this guy?
Yeah, grab some of that emerald and redstone.
Okay, one more time. So we're gonna go stone pickaxe.
Yep. Grab some iron.
And some iron. Yep. Where is grabbing iron?
Yeah, in that cave. It was like everywhere. I just kept ignoring it. Which is actually a good thing looking back on it in hindsight.
God. Alright. Do we have any iron ore?
I have one iron ore. No, not iron. Iron ore.
Where would I find that?
It looks like cobblestone with the specks on it. Do we have any?
Gravel?
No.
Cobblestone?
No.
White wool? No.
No ore.
I don't need any of this stuff.
No.
Mushroom.
No, keep the steak.
Yeah, keep the steak.
Keep the leather on there, though. Don't take the leather out.
Yeah. Pickaxe, don't need this. Do we need the cobblestone?
Keep the cobblestone. Okay. In case we fall in the pit.
Alright, so... I got 8 of these.
Yeah, that's good. Let's only take four.
How do you take a certain amount?
You can cut them in half.
How? Why? Take half?
Yeah, take half.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, and now we can put the rest of it in our...
In our deposits, yes. But let's, before we do that, we gotta cook this.
Yeah, let's cook that.
Okay, that'll take 2 seconds. We're gonna deposit this. Dude, this is ridiculous. Man. Yeah. I lost all this. I'm gonna take half of this and put it in there just in case. Yeah. We don't need all that. 15? Oh, fine. We'll take 30. Okay, what else?
A lot of people are telling us to change the difficulty.
Change the difficulty to what? Hard? To easy?
They want it easy.
Oh, get out of here, man. We don't play games on easy.
No.
Play it on normal the way it's supposed to be. All right.
Or hard.
Or hard, sure. Okay, so
we
have the axe.
Yes.
What else? Do we need a sword? Should we go with a sword?
Might as well. Stone sword. What's the worst that could happen?
Right.
So 5 creepers in a row.
I'm going to run the heck out of there.
Let's get the pickaxe out.
All right, so let's go pickaxe.
Yeah.
Okay, now what?
Where
was the iron? Was it around the corner in here you saw?
No.
Is that iron? What's that?
Gravel? No, this is gravel.
Okay, fine. I'll take one.
Grab that flint.
Flint?
Yeah. Oh, wait, we can make flint steel. Let's just burn down the village.
What are you talking about?
If you get flint steel, you can, like...
What
make,
is
it's like
flint
a, it makes a
steel?
Spark, and like, you can make fire. Oh, we gotta get steel. So that's
where do we
iron.
Get steel? We've never even seen steel.
Steel is iron. It's just called flint steel.
Where do we get it?
Iron.
Okay.
So let's go mine some of that iron.
We're gonna get iron. Yes. Okay. I don't know why I'm grabbing this. Okay, whatever. Yeah. Here we go.
Because we have enough flint for flint steel. Because you only need one.
This is...
Yoshi number one. Peaceful. It is.
This is a peaceful
Until
game.
We get to the village.
Then all bets are off.
Yeah. It'll be
okay, so you gotta show me.
Oh, wait, there's iron right there. Yeah,
where?
This already. It's like
this?
Yeah, it's too...
Heck yeah, now what?
This is easy.
How many of the irons do we need in order to get an iron ingot?
Iron ingot?
Yeah, the little
bar?
Well,
just one per ingot.
Okay.
Okay, so that's all of that.
And
we
then
have
what?
Three, so that makes it four, which means we can make... Well, we already have iron. Oh, I know, we need to make an iron pickaxe. So that's enough, so let's go back up and make our pickaxe.
Really? That's it?
Yeah. Yeah, that's all we needed for that.
Okay. And I need to eat that pork chop, man. I'm starving.
Or actually, let's go mine a little bit more because then we could make an iron sword just in case.
Okay, good idea. But we'll not get too greedy like we were last time.
Yeah, we'll only get 20.
I'm not gonna go down there, right? I'm
no,
not
no,
going
are.
Down. We are?
Yeah, we are.
What do you mean we are?
That's
oh.
where the abundance of iron was. Oh wait, no, never mind. We're not. Go back over. We
what?
Don't have ladder anymore.
We don't have what?
Ladder.
Okay, so once we fall, we're never coming back out.
Yeah.
This is stupid.
It is stupid.
Where the heck is my stuff?
Iron.
Okay,
let's
iron.
Go down here.
Okay.
Okay.
Just keep your eyes peeled for any kind of threats that may take our livelihood.
Yes. There's some coal.
That's coal.
There,
do we need coal? Yeah, we do need some coal.
Yeah, take some coal.
For, like, burning.
Yeah, why not?
Like coleslaw. Oh!
This is some nasty coleslaw.
We used to be like level 4. What happened?
We died.
Every time you die, you lose a level? Or you go back to 0?
Yeah.
Man, that is unforgiving, this game. Wow, okay. Well, you gotta be very careful then in this game. Mm-hmm. Okay, now we're...
Let's just
follow the torches?
Yeah, follow the torches.
Okay.
Nope, never mind.
No,
don't follow.
Oh, sure!
Sword!
Then what? It's gonna blow me up! Oh,
hey,
no! No! This is stupid!
Let's just go get our stuff.
Okay, you know what? Here, you're playing. Give me that pizza.
You can take that pizza.
That's ridiculous!
Oh, man.
You better go get it quick.
I'm coming.
You better go get it quick.
I'm
oh,
coming
my
for my
God,
stuff.
Dude. Oh,
Lol. Why this isn't funny. We died again. Again.
You better not die
this
a second
like
time. We need to get our
time.
Stuff. We need our stuff.
We need that stuff. I swear if there's another creeper here. Give me that stuff.
Oh my gosh. Unforgiving. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah, I got the
okay,
stuff.
Okay, you got the stuff. Good.
Okay.
I'm going to hold on to this pizza. I kind of want to eat it, but I'm kind of full.
You are red. I guess.
Wow. Rest in peace for the 9th time. Have you been counting, Tim?
I don't think.
Brianna?
I don't think it was 9. I think you're just being rude, man.
Oh, my swirls, man.
It was this way. Okay. Let's not be any more greedy.
Okay, Ryan. I'm just going to sit back and watch you now, bud.
All right.
Come on.
Let's go.
Okay, we only have about 30 minutes left of the live stream, so we gotta achieve something.
Yes. We'll find a village, and we will ransack it.
What were we trying to do, though? Weren't we gonna go in there and get...
Yeah, we're gonna trade with them, and then we're gonna steal our emerald back. After we trade it with them.
That's a thing.
I don't know if you can like, steal it back. We're just gonna fight them.
Hmm.
Give them stuff.
You guys are funny.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna smelt it.
And you know, you can always rage quit, too.
Oh, I can't.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. Why rage quit when you can...
You just play the game, man.
And play it, and keep playing.
Oh, gosh. So what are you trying to get? Like, how many of these? Three?
Three.
Okay. You want to just, like, mine something, or are you just waiting?
No. Let's just grab the other iron ingot here.
This is ridiculous.
It is.
This is the Day of the Dead, Remy Day.
Alright, there we go.
See, the game is very, very unforgiving, especially. Well, you know what? At least you have a chance to recover your stuff.
Yeah, you do, at least.
So what are you doing? You're gonna go. You're gonna go iron in there and get an iron pickaxe.
Yep.
All right.
And then.
You're gonna buy some ladders.
If all else fails, where's there we go.
What is this?
If all else fails, we're just gonna go off and burn down a village.
Flint and steel.
Yep.
What do you do with it? Let's see. Use it. Whoa! You just make fire?
Yep.
Can you burn the creepers then?
No.
Okay.
Which kind of snakes?
Okay, so you put that in there just in case you die.
Yeah.
All right. This is getting exciting now.
Yep. So at least if we do die.
Yeah.
We can make up for it by ruining the village of others.
Go out with a bang then, huh?
Our day.
All right. Well, you got 30 minutes to find this thing.
Let's find. Oh.
Oof. That's all right. That's only half health.
Do we have pork chops? We got this.
You got three raw ones. Oh, that's a cooked potato. Cooked potato. Oh, cooked pork chop.
I was gonna say.
I don't remember potatoes.
Where'd we get a potato?
You going in?
I'm going in.
All right, man. Watch your step. Okay. You can't climb back up though. You don't have ladders.
I might just put. Oh, there's.
Dude, there's a guy right there. There's a zombie. You can land on his head.
No,
headshot.
It doesn't work like that. I'm just gonna put.
What are you gonna put?
That there.
And then what?
Slowly go down.
What?
I don't want to risk it. Oh, why am I doing that when I can just do this? How much further do I have?
Oh, there he is.
That's us.
Sword time.
Stay back. Stay back, fellow demon.
Okay, not bad.
Got some zombie flesh.
Not bad. Right. Oh, wait, that's an item?
Zombie flesh, yeah.
It's and then just, what, do you eat it?
Yeah.
And then
it's
what?
Not good for you, though.
You lose hearts?
Oh. Shoot.
Oh, there's your buddy. Oh, look at you sidestepping with your first-person shooter skills over here. What is this?
Oh, jump shot.
This guy. Oh, wow. Okay, that was good. I would have been flipping out and running the opposite way. All right, so what are you getting here?
I'm just grabbing some iron. Just
okay,
in case.
Iron.
Autosave. Yes, save our life so that we
please, can. And then we'll soft reset, right?
Yes.
Is that a thing? Can you do that in this game?
You can't.
No, you can't.
If
wolves won't attack creepers. Did you know that?
Yeah. They'll only attack normal enemies like spiders and stuff like that. There's a bunch of coal here. Like three or four.
Yeah, we could use some coal.
As I'm doing this, some creeper's gonna come.
Yeah, right,
me.
And explode on you. Like, that's what I'm worried about.
It's like, oh, it's so nice and happy and fun. Oh no, there's a creeper. It's getting dark. I'm gonna take out this just in case. Oh man.
Yeah, there's the ladder. Oh man. Jump! Oh yeah, not jump across, but walk across.
Yeah.
Remember we saw a spider for the first time?
Yep. That's what made us come down here. Ultimately, it was a
there is something down there. I saw something red down there.
Yeah. Oh.
No, maybe not. Oh, whoa, there he is. Oh, he's holding the mushroom. Why is
give
he holding
that.
A mushroom?
Give me that mushroom.
What?
I need food.
Why was he doing that?
I don't know.
I didn't know the creepers or zombies can hold stuff.
Okay, there's an emerald up here. I'll get it. Just gonna try and play this tactically.
How?
There's no. I'm just gonna scan everywhere before I anything.
But they can just spawn anywhere, right?
Yeah.
But they have to come from somewhere.
Yeah.
They can't just appear right behind you because that's cheating.
Yeah.
All right, you better get that emerald,
yeah,
dude.
I've been playing too much Rainbow Six.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I played the beta for this one game. It's a tactical shooter. So, oh come on, Dave.
Get this thing.
I gotta cover my back.
Did you get it?
Yeah, I think so.
Didn't see that. You got it. Where is it? Look in your inventory.
It's over here, I think. What? Oh, no, it's a stone.
What's a stone?
I used a stone pickaxe.
Oh, you're supposed to use the iron?
Yeah.
Oh, that's stupid. Whatever, we'll find another one. Yeah, you can. There you go.
There you go.
Nice. And you get gold, too.
Yeah.
But you said gold's useless. Why is gold useless?
Because it really does no. It doesn't. The armor's pretty bad. It breaks really easy.
Hmm.
And all the weapons and stuff.
Lapis lazuli.
Yeah. I actually don't know what that does.
I've never heard of that word in my life.
I have. It's like a blue crystal.
Not sapphire?
No.
You're just gonna. Oh, you're just hoping that when you break it, it doesn't fall in the lava? Or what are you. You're just.
I'm just covering up a little. I'm gonna keep a little lava so I can see.
Hmm.
In this little corner that I can't go in.
Oh, okay, got it.
I think it's too deep. Oh!
Yo!
Nope.
Oh!
No, I need water.
Where do you get the water? What the heck? You You better get back over there. You better get back over there. Oh,
oh come
God.
On.
Don't double die, dude. What? We've lost everything. What happened? You were supposed to run the opposite way, man.
I accidentally fell in the fire.
And you fell in the lava.
There's me on there.
Yes, look. Watching the replay. I know. What happened? I'm watching the replay and you slipped in.
I tried to move a little further because the stone, it wouldn't...
It wouldn't, like, spawn on the
no,
spot.
No, it wouldn't spawn on it.
That's cheating, dude.
Let's wait for the monsters to leave. They're not leaving. So we're just going to spawn next to these mods. Our house!
What happened? It blew up my house, man.
I'll fix it.
It doesn't matter.
It's all gone.
Dude, are you kidding me?
We've lost everything over the... The longer the stream went on, the less we've gotten accomplished.
Yes! Okay, hey everyone, it's Abdallah here.
Welcome, we're gonna not die.
So what do we... Oh, dude, there's someone near you.
Nope, not taking that. I'm gonna
Who
die.
Who is it?
It's Archer.
You can't beat him with your fists.
I can't.
No, you can't.
Jump shot.
Jump shot in the head? Yeah. Look at you.
I thought you died for a second.
You can't beat him with your fists.
Tactical maneuver. There's a guy behind me, that's why I'm dying. Yep.
There's two of them.
There's two of them.
Can't you just go to sleep? Just turn around and go to sleep.
No, they're gonna watch.
No, go watch. Go to sleep.
Yeah. Can't. Third person.
Oh. You can't do it. They're not gonna... They're gonna regain their health.
No, they don't regain health.
Use like a brick or something.
I'm just throwing lava at them. See? One's dead.
There you go. You got an arrow. Use
I think
an arrow.
There's another one over here, I think. I think I saw an arrow come from here. Look at my body. Oh, dude, this is my house.
Are you using an arrow to kill them?
No.
Yeah, you are. Go, he's right in front of you. There you go, get him.
Get spawn killed. Even though this is the reverse of spawn killed.
Oh my gosh.
We got a bone, where's a dog?
What's the dog gonna do?
Oh, if a dog will like us.
Then what? We have to go get our stuff, man.
I know, but if a dog likes... The stuff's gone. We died twice.
We needed something, man.
No, remember, this is why we made a backup plan.
Dude, you just ran through our crops.
No!
You did, and you ruined our potatoes. Come on, what are you doing? Man, give me that controller. And you sliced it here, man.
Because we have wheat now.
Oh, okay. What is wheat going to do?
We can make cake.
And then what? I'm going to slice this?
With our sugar cane. Yeah, cut up the potatoes.
Cut up the potatoes.
Yeah.
Okay, now what?
We've got one potato for a potato.
This is stupid.
You put a potato on the ground and we got potatoes.
No! Yeah, we got one potato for a potato. That was dumb.
Rocket chip gang, noob mistake. Thank you, I know. The fire! Alright, let's just...
What are we gonna do now? We don't have any tools. You know what, we're just gonna go. We're gonna go find a village. I don't even care.
Yeah, alright, let's go have the flint steel.
Yes, we're gonna do that and we're gonna burn it down, dude.
Let's sleep first, yeah.
We are gonna burn this place down.
Oh, I see that you people become successful in this world. We haven't.
Tell us the reasoning of how you became so successful. You can actually put yourself on fire if I walk into the flint, right?
Yeah, so don't.
How do I do it?
It's the
ignite. Okay.
Oh, get the pork.
Where's the pork?
We put the pork away.
Okay, yeah, we need the pork. God, this game. We got to be way more careful, man.
Yeah. Well, right, just make a sword. Do we have wood? Yeah, we got enough wood. Let's just make a sword.
Where?
It's right there, to bottom left.
Bottom left. Okay. Oak wood. That's it.
Yeah, and then we need stone.
You need stone?
Yeah, cobblestone. To make a stone sword.
Cobblestone.
I don't think that's enough.
There we go.
All
right. Here we go. What do you need? What are we making?
Stone.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
We need
to make
sticks.
The sticks first. Yep. So we need the planks.
Yeah, make two planks. Yeah. That's good enough. Look at that silver sword
there
we cut
go.
I had.
Yeah, iron, man. Okay, you know what? What else do we eat? Here, you know what? We don't need this stuff. Save it. Save it for a rainy day.
This might be our last day.
This is going to be our
burning day.
This is the burning day. Okay, now which way are we going?
This is Judgment Day. I don't know.
Where haven't we gone?
We don't have. Do we have a map in there?
We don't have a map. No, dude, we lost it.
Can we make a map? Wait, go back. Can we make a map?
We're not gonna make a map.
We could make a map.
And then what?
And
what?
And then die and lose the map.
Oh, yes! Kill it. The perfect
yes.
Get back here. We
Dude,
need a chicken.
We will storm the village with a
with
chicken.
With our chicken. Get that rotisserie chicken. Yes. 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 If anything, we have the raw chicken as an item.
We lost the emerald.
We lost everything.
Lapis, we lost the gold.
But now
the
we
iron
have our
pickaxe.
Chicken.
But it's okay, because, guys, we got a chicken.
We got that chicken. Oh, I'm so excited. Speaking of chicken, eat one of those chicken wings. Before we didn't even eat. I ate one chicken wings. It was an eight piece. There's seven left in there. Alright, here we go.
Alright, let's go.
Here we go. This is at the last 30 minutes. Where? Oh my lord.
Yeah, this is jungle biome.
Okay, jungle biome. Yeah.
Where do you guys think that we should go to find a village to pillage?
Yeah, okay.
A so village can, to pillage.
Yeah, it's a village to pillage. Find. Start reading those comments.
Alright, died plus Ryan equals lol.
Okay, thanks. That
cute
was nice.
Eevee. Let's see. Yeah, so
that's where we came from, right? We came from that way?
Maybe.
And that's the ocean.
That is the ocean. Yeah, guys, which biome do you think would be most likely?
And what does
village
a village look like? How do I know if I'm there?
It just looks like wooden houses.
Huh.
Well, Robert McHenry, we haven't made a house yet because we were going to make one out of wood, but we kind of lost all of that. That cave might have been the best cave ever, but we used our abilities to make it the worst cave ever.
We were a little careless.
Yes.
But that's okay.
We should have script mined. Should have just
Oh, mined. Dude.
We're going to need some chicken.
I have pork. The chicken. We'll get some pork in a little bit.
Yeah.
Get me out of here. Alright, keep reading those comments. They'll help us.
The desert has some temples. You might find a temple.
You might find
People
a temple?
People are saying like the plains and the desert is the best place. Let's get out of the jungle.
Okay, I need to leave.
Yeah, let's take a left. Let's ignore that cave.
Okay,
caves have been
fine.
Bad to
caves
us.
Are a bad news. What is this? Water? Okay,
yeah.
Cool.
I don't think water works like that.
Yeah, it's just a block,
a
not
wall
moving.
Of water.
Oh, what is that?
Yeah, people are saying plains.
Alright, what's this, a lantern?
That
a beehive?
Cocoa.
Okay. Cool. Cocoa beans. You make chocolate milk.
Yeah, man.
Alright.
We can mix it with our chicken and we can make chocolate chicken.
Yeah, you remember chocolate chicken?
Chocolate chicken.
Alright, dude. I'm gonna take this chicken with me forever.
Yeah.
Okay, so what is that island? And what's that block right there?
That's just a landmass. It's not
one. No, what's
I don't
this
know
though?
About that block. That's a
That's
spider.
A whale?
No, that's an octopus.
Okay. Oh my. Whoa, hold on. I'm afraid to go in there, dude. Water, me and water in video games, we do not mix,
no.
So I'm out of here.
You don't like the water levels in Mario?
When I was younger and I played the water levels in Mario, I was always afraid of them. Just the concept of drowning.
Yeah.
All right, ate two of the pork chops.
Let's get that heart back.
Yeah, let's. All right, so...
Yeah, let's take a left here and get out of the jungle, because I'm saying head to the desert. All right. Head in the plains.
Yeah, we're going to
go. Oh, it's a derp sheep.
Yeah, we need him. No, we don't. All right, come on. Let's go. Are you sure that island's not worth exploring?
Yeah, it's really not.
Why? It looks pretty cool.
No, that's just sugar cane and a landmass.
What's really that thing, though? Like, is that sugar cane
that
right there? Directly
cane.
In the middle?
Yeah, wait, is it? I'll look back at it.
You see that in the distance?
It looks like sugar cane.
I'm just afraid of the water, so...
Yeah. That's not.
All right, so mountains.
Can you get drowned by a squid? Is that a thing?
I don't want to die. We
yeah.
have the flint.
We don't want to die, but there was a squid. Should we attack it? And if so, do we get anything for killing said squid?
This is scary. Look at that, you can go in the water.
Yeah.
Is there sharks?
No, there's no sharks.
What is there, just a squid then?
You can actually fish. You can get fish to cook.
Okay,
but
like you can hit
this,
fish underwater?
Yeah, I don't know if the squid can actually hurt you.
I'm pretty sure
the
squid
the, someone,
can kill you.
Mr. Fraud Squad 5 said the squid is evil.
Okay.
Squid dude, no danger.
Danger.
Says,
where are
Betty.
We? Is that our... Oh, and this is where
that,
our house is.
That's, is that ours? Yeah,
mm-hmm.
This is ours because there's that
okay,
little
so,
cave
yeah.
down there. So we've
Good
made enough. A successful loop around the jungle.
Yes, we did. We found
so,
out the jungle biome. You
yeah,
called it a biome?
Yeah, biome.
Because
mm-hmm. you got your winter your snowy biomes, you got your jungle biomes, your plain biomes.
Mm-hmm.
Those are really just the boring ones.
Mm-hmm.
And then you've got the desert biome. So let's just head up there, because that's where the desert one was.
Yeah,
which means
and if we see any creepers, we're going to leave.
If there's a desert nearby.
Yeah, there's a desert. Nearby. So they were saying a temple or something?
Yeah, it said something about a temple. I haven't heard of any temples. But I guess there might be temples in the desert. So we can burn down a temple.
How do we even get to a temple?
I have no idea. Look. I'm thinking they might be to our the village, if anywhere, would be to our left.
Yeah, so like this.
Because
like,
remember, like
deep
yeah,
in the distance.
Like if we were to go forward, because when we spawned, we like turned around and headed in the ditch.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm thinking like it's in the opposite direction, like that mountain where you died with all of our stuff this fourth time.
Yeah.
In the forest.
Oh yeah, thanks for counting.
I'm sorry, something like that. I'm thinking that's.
Should
where
we go all the way to the top?
Yeah. Wait, what's that?
Where?
What's that?
It's where?
It's all the way in the distance back there, and to our right.
I don't know.
Is there
cows?
That something? Is that just animals?
Some black cows.
Or something? No, it's just cactus.
Beat up a cow with a chicken. See?
A cow with a chicken.
Yeah. I might as well finish the job, right? It's yeah. not yeah. worth it's just not, beating
yeah.
them up.
Yeah, you have to kill
them. Yeah, you have to kill the cow.
Yeah. Why leave it in pain when you can put it out of its pain? You pause in the first
place. That didn't even work. Alright, okay.
I'm thinking we head to the left here. Because I think that's ocean down there. Yeah, it's mm-hmm. ocean.
Is it a river?
What
the heck? This is like a little oasis? This is the desert place.
Yeah. I'm thinking it's gotta be past, like, right... I think it's right around that mountain.
Like here?
Where we started at. No. The one at the beginning. By our crafting table.
Oh!
Oh, this is right there! Yes!
Yeah! Okay!
Yes, let's pillage the village.
Hold on. We gotta offer up chicken. Or... What do you do? Hold on.
Well, we were gonna get an emerald to offer, but... We don't have that.
Alright.
So let's talk with him. See if he wants a chicken.
Look at windows, man.
Yeah, man.
The concept of windows.
Oh, they're built out of stone. We can't burn them.
Okay. Well.
We can burn the crops.
What is this? Can you just take potatoes?
Yeah. That's what I said by pillaging.
Well, what are they gonna do?
Nothing.
Where are they?
They're check inside their house. They look weird. They're like pig people.
Oh.
Take all the stuff.
What?
Yeah, bread.
What are you talking about? What is it? Why am I stealing? I don't feel right.
They're NPCs that don't talk.
Let's just think it's an abandoned area. Can you break a window?
Yes.
No way! Okay.
Property damage.
Oh, no. I don't want to anymore. I don't like this game. I don't like being mean. This is like... these guys. Okay.
Yeah. I was about to say...
Villager. Found in villages. Oh,
press
okay.
Ourselves, ZL. See if
ZL to
can
trade.
Can trade with him? He only wants emeralds.
Uh-huh. And what would he give us?
A cooked fish.
Give us 12 cooked fish.
For a single emerald, which we could have gotten.
Huh. Well, what would we even need the cooked fish for? What do you got?
Eating. Just food.
Raw chicken. 17 of them. That's a lot of stuff. Offers bread. Okay. Don't I have bread?
Go in the blacksmith house. There is a chest there.
Oh, how do we know it's a blacksmith?
I have no idea. Let's just check all the houses and steal all the stuff.
Look at these guys. They are kind of weird. What if you kill... Can you hit them? Will they start fighting you
they'll
back?
They'll start fighting you, yeah.
Oh, that's not good. We don't...
not yet. Not
but
until,
they do...
not until we burn their crops.
Not yet. What? You can burn... And then they'll start attacking you?
I have no idea if they'll attack you. I think they
gracious.
Might just sit back and watch
my.
You.
This is mean. I don't want to do that.
There's nothing up here. Let's just break the fence and jump down.
No. Where's the blacksmith shop? Can you break down the door?
No, you just open it.
Oh. Or you...
ZL.
ZL? Oh, there we go. That's a pretty cool house right there, right?
I think we're already in the blacksmith. I think there might only be one house with a chest. In that case... There's a well right here, too.
Oh, what does the well do?
Well, we could have had our bucket from earlier and taken water from it.
Can you make water in a certain place and make your own well? What?
Yeah.
What is this? How do you have lava in like
you just take buckets and you bring lava to a space.
Okay, so we went to that house and that house. What are those, potatoes?
Yeah. Wheat. That's wheat.
Wheat?
Wheat.
Like Will Wheaton?
They don't fight. Oh.
Well, come on, man. Well, what is it? They're just saying that because they want to see us beat them up. How about you guys let us know right now, what do you want us to do in this village? We're going to end off the live stream, okay? in literally, whoa, wow. When's the round coming? 3?
3:10.
So we're going to end off the live streaming in about 10 minutes. Mm-hmm. So let us know what you want us to do with this village that we came across. Should we befriend them? Should we just steal their potatoes? Which we're already doing. Should we
destroy everything?
Destroy everything. What?
What is that?
Is that a zombie?
That is a zombie. He's breaking down his door. Let's kill that zombie.
For him?
Yeah, open up the gate.
That's what I was trying to do.
Yeah, open up his door.
No, he's coming after me. Oh, dude, come on.
You got range on him.
Oh, do I? Okay. Yeah. What is this? See, I just saved them. I saved you guys.
Give us free chicken.
Flint and steel.
No, whoa, no, okay. No. What? Don't give us flint steel.
Yo, the guy just bolted the heck out of here. Where'd they go?
Can we burn the sands? I don't think you can. Try setting it on fire.
Where's this guy?
Close his door and light his door on fire.
Why? We have to, hold on. We have to rampage, see what they're going to say. You just tally up whatever
rampage,
people are saying.
Build a castle, kill everyone, rampage and destroy. take crops and trade, burn them. Give a shout out, please. Okay,
what? Come
Samuel
on.
Agabus.
Ow, dude!
Eat bacon.
Oh, gosh.
Zombies break
bacon.
Doors.
Ow. Speaking ow, dude! I'm getting rocked!
I'm getting a lot of destroys and burns.
I'm getting rocked!
Yeah, kill it.
What the? Oh gosh, there's Enderman. Oh my gosh, I need the...
Oh no, don't look at it.
This is not good, I don't want to play anymore.
Nope. Eat something.
Oh! I can't! How do I eat this? I'm trying! I gotta eat! I'm a growing boy! Ow!
Run. Double tap.
Oh my gosh. I need to look behind me though. Ah, the camera. Okay.
Just go back to the village. Go back to.
And then like hide in the house.
Yeah.
Until daytime.
Yeah. Use their bed.
They have a bed.
I actually don't know. Did they have beds?
I see Enderman over there. This is not good, dude. I survived. I actually helped them out.
Yeah, but now they're gonna die. They're surrounded by creepers.
What do they want?
Extermination.
Ow, dude, no!
Trade with them, help them, kill them, yeah.
Oh, a spider! Oh, shit.
Kill them.
God, I'm out of here, dude.
Hug a cactus.
I'm out of here, I died.
We can run back.
Go ahead, run back.
Alright, let's go.
What happened? Freaking spider, and then the camera got all messed up on me. I hate that.
That's a question we should have asked when we died.
Hold on. Go back. You gotta make it daytime, though.
Oh, yeah, good point.
Dude!
Oh, man. Remember when we were working towards...
Doing something in this game? Oh, my gosh.
We had a house planned out. We were gonna have a pool right there.
Yeah, dude. And then now we're just thinking about like pillaging.
And you're like, how do I get a
What
knife?
Is that?
That's a burn. See, he's on fire.
Okay. So now what? Oh, because it's daytime.
Yeah.
Okay.
He's gonna die soon.
Okay. And we get arrows and a bone.
Yes.
Well, we don't have any pork, so you better run over there.
Yeah, there we go.
Dude.
Peepholes, where are you?
Do you remember? Remember where I was? Where
no
was?
Idea.
No, do I keep walking that way?
What's this? Zombie flesh.
Oh man, I died a big time.
Yeah. Is there an item over there? I saw an item.
Well, see, here's the thing, though.
Aren't they back here? Because we went down here, and then we took a left.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, they're back here.
Here's the thing. It's like, I didn't want to kill them.
Yeah.
I didn't want to kill them. Why would I want to kill them? And then out of nowhere, like, karma came back and, like, just beat me up for stealing their stuff.
Yeah.
It's just teaching you a life lesson, this game. It's like, if you steal, you don't win.
No, I don't think that's what it's trying to say.
I don't remember seeing those things in the distance.
That's the winter biome. See the snow?
No. Oh, a little bit.
Yeah. And they have, like, the... Like, each biome has their own kind of, like, trees.
Yeah.
Like things. Like, that's got, like, the tall ones.
Yeah. And then this is, like, the cactuses over here.
Yeah, the cactuses. And...
Dude, are you kidding me? We gotta go get our stuff.
I know. We gotta find that village first.
Connect all the houses to make a huge complex.
There. Connect.
That would be cool. But that would take hours upon hours. Are you kidding me?
Yeah. We've got 10 minutes to burn down the village.
I'm just gonna close my eyes and watch you and not watch you do it. See, why do the controls do that? Is it because you press in the control stick on the left side?
Like,
I don't know.
Like when you did this?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you're not supposed to press A. You're supposed to click forward. Like,
Yeah.
But I don't know, that's probably that accent.
All right, where did I die? Like, I died over here. I was running away.
Close to here.
The spider came and attacked me.
Yeah.
Where's our stuff?
Our stuff.
Dang it, Bobby. No, we weren't that far out. It was dark. I couldn't even see. What?
Creeper blew up here.
Okay.
Are we close to this?
No, I don't know, man. You don't even see the stuff.
No, I don't.
Maybe the stuff's gone.
Yeah, it might be.
You can't eat that zombie flesh either for food, right?
No, you can.
But
I think it's just bad for you. Or barely.
Oh, yeah. Now you're a zombie.
No, I don't think so. Something happens to me. I don't remember what. Something weird happens.
Okay. Well, like the color of the chicken wings. Oh, you're dying now.
Yeah, I think I'm dying.
So what?
I don't know. I'm not entirely sure.
Well, at least we're finding out. What happens if you eat the zombie flesh, ladies and gentlemen? Your stamina goes a lot...
faster.
Faster down.
Well, that's why we're going to eat their food.
Because now we're the zombie, that we saved them from the zombie. Oh, okay. Yeah, you're back to normal.
All right, let's just eat their food.
Yeah, you need to eat potatoes. Is there food?
Oh, yeah.
That's not
carrots.
Food. Oh, you can eat carrots. Oh, good. Okay, well, that's good to know, because I thought all the vegetables are just for planting. I didn't know you can eat them. Yeah. Well, what else you got? Maybe, did we find this blacksmith house?
Yeah, I think we did. I thought that was the one with the chest in it. They said it's the one that has lava on it. So, I just got a furnace here, so it looks like it's this one.
Oh, yeah, those are furnaces. Yeah, we went in there, right?
Yeah.
And we went inside and we took all the stuff. Dang it. It didn't have anything good besides some armor.
Yeah, there was a chest piece that probably could have helped us live.
So maybe if we were going to restart this game, we should find the village first, yeah?
Yeah, that might be important.
Mm-hmm.
Just steal all the...
What are these guys doing?
You know what?
You can't flint them? Why are you hitting with a carrot? Hit with a bone, dude.
Good point. It's hard. Don't close the door.
What's those things coming out of his head? Okay, you killed him. And that one just watched. Come on, dude. You guys, you listening to the comment section where they said kill and take everything?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Well, the problem is we took it.
Oh, that one was watching, too. It was watching from the window.
You're scarred for life.
Oh, goodness.
I'm going to let you live.
Oh, gosh. You just hit him once. Look at this thing. Hit him with the bone.
He stealth came up crouched.
He's looking directly at you.
He's watching him.
What did he say? What did he say?
Eat orange fresh. We'll give you.
No, that's stupid.
Where did our stuff go? I just want the flint and steel.
Dude, it's gone after 5 minutes. And then, isn't that what they said?
Yeah, they said after 5 minutes, but like.
Flint steel's gone.
Yeah.
Everything is gone. Our livelihood and our hopes and dreams are gone.
Everything we had is gone.
Well, we definitely live by the title and we built an adventure, right? For part one over here?
This, of some sort. Yes. I don't know. You know, I have an idea. I'm gonna trap one of those guys in cactus.
You can't. You don't have enough time to do that.
Oh, yeah.
How many blocks would you feasibly need for that?
Four.
Four?
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. Just blow him around.
And then what? Because he can't jump?
Yeah. Well, I don't know if he can jump. He can probably
jump. We got nine, so you can do four and...
Yeah.
You can do eight, right? Yeah. No, you need one, two, three, four.
Well, you don't have to. You can just do it on a diagonal.
Okay. Well, let's see. Trap one. Look at that guy.
Come here, buddy.
See that on top of there?
I mean no harm. The cactus does.
Where's he going? He knows you. He knows you.
All right, that's fine.
This one's just watching, dude. This one's the elder. He just pushed into the water.
All right, let's just push.
He's like, how dare you? Yeah, let's just keep him in the water. Yeah, dude, keep him in the water.
We can't put the cactus here.
What? Oh, screw that. All right, get this guy.
Come on, buddy. Come on.
Push him. Punch him. There you go.
I can't put the cactus now. I think it's gotta be sand.
I don't know, man.
Yeah, it's gotta be sand.
Dang it.
Come on, buddy. Let's just build a little.
Oh, look at that one. Hey, he's already in the corner.
He's standing on that corner. Move back.
Maybe you can't.
Hey. There we go.
What? Oh, who hit you?
That was a cactus.
What? You get hit by cactuses?
Yeah, I have an idea. So let's just break this block. Because this is getting in the way. Florence? There we go.
Put it too tall so they can't jump over it.
Yeah, no, that's the thing. Like, he's not moving at all. I want to get off someone who does move. And put it next to someone that doesn't. Like this guy, he's just standing here. I feel like he'd have fun with this cactus block.
What, I don't. What's the point of breaking that block?
Because then it's, since it's next to it, I think. Dude, come on, man.
So he's essentially dying. Come on. What the heck, man? He doesn't move aside. Alright, alright. Are you proud of yourself now? You're killing the villagers for the end of the live stream. I hope you're happy.
I am. I think we ended it quite well.
I think so too.
Hey, buddy.
You're gonna get this last one?
Yeah.
Okay, last one, then we're calling it a day. He's outsmarting you. Oh, he's coming after you, bud.
No, you gotta die by cactus. Come on, buddy.
And his other friend just teleported out of nowhere. Okay, yes. Happy? How do you save and quit?
Right here.
Save game. Okay.
Alright.
Oh, man. What is Herobrine?
Oh, it's this one, like, creepypasta thing. Like, some guy apparently... Like, there's, like... People apparently, like, have pictures that they took of, like, a guy that looks like Steve with no, like, pupil.
Uh-huh.
And it's supposed to be, like, just this weird creepypasta.
Hmm. Okay, so go to exit game.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah.
Alright. Exit and save. Okay. Cool. Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That's Minecraft. Okay, that was pretty fun. Let's see, a show of hands for all of you guys that kind of hung out with us all throughout the entire time from the beginning to end. Let's see some handy emojicons. Now's the time where we go through and we give you shout-outs, and I can talk to you guys about my thoughts of the game. Okay, so, okay, what did I think of Minecraft? I think it was pretty awesome. It was very fun. And let's actually see a round of applause. There's actually a clapping emoji. Let's see a round of applause for Ryan for helping out, a special guest, my nephew Ryan. Let's go ahead and see a round of applause where you guys can shout out, yay, Ryan, hooray, Ryan, because without him, I think I would have been walking in circles and not knowing how to do any of this crazy stuff, because they got books, they've got manuals, they've got a bunch of guides on this stuff. So shout outs to Ryan. Shout outs to all of you guys, too. So yeah, the game is pretty cool. I honestly thought that the game was a little bit unforgiving when they just spawned all of the crazy creepers out of nowhere. Yeah. But it was cool. They gave you a second opportunity to go through and collect your items again. In case you wanted to do that. Okay, here's Gizmo. Gizmo always likes saying hi. Anyway, so yeah, what did you think of the game?
It's always fun to play with people when you're playing. I don't like to play alone.
Yeah.
When I do, because I don't play it that much. I only play like get like three other guys to come over and then play split screen and we'll just go around building stuff for fun. So
yeah,
it's always nice when you're with someone else.
There we go. See, look at all the people giving you the applause. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right. Yeah. So click on play game. What happens now if you go to like the online?
So you
mode?
Can go to your.
Can you
world,
go to?
So you can load your world, or you can just make a new one.
Well, how do you go about joining? I guess you, got, you have to have, like, a friend?
Yeah, you have, like, your friends list. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So that was cool. Yeah, I liked the game. It was pretty fun. So you guys that have enjoyed Minecraft, now you guys can play the Wii U edition. How does this play to, like, what version did you play? The PlayStation or Xbox?
360.
The 360 version. Yeah. How did it feel?
Honestly, it felt pretty similar. Just, like, the camera felt kind of weird with the sensitivity. That's probably just... the sensitivity in general, but like, it just felt kind of a little bit awkward turning.
Yeah, but
other than that,
pretty much the same
good thing.
Yeah,
it's the same game.
Okay, cool.
Controls feel the same too.
Yeah, it's the controls are pretty decent, except for when I was like, turning.
When you kept clicking on.
Yeah, I wish run was like a different button though.
Yeah.
Maybe there is. Like, maybe you can go into the control scheme.
Can you?
I don't know. Look
there's
at controls.
There's three different controls. Sprint.
Oh,
sprint.
There's where sprint. Move and
it's,
sprint.
It's the analog.
Yeah, it's the same
is
thing.
It, does it change ever? Is it another
no.
Sprint?
No. Okay, well, either way,
Yeah, still a cool game. I can't imagine like all the people that have like built all these civilizations and like how do they do
like,
that?
Like it's fun to look at like these other people building these giant things, but I'll look at them like that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
That takes forever to build and is ridiculous. So
how do they do that?
I'm not doing that.
That's gonna be crazy.
Yeah.
But yeah. So what is the future of Minecraft on my channel? Ultimately, it's all up to you guys. So if you guys want to see us do some more Minecraft on the channel, then you guys are gonna have to let us know, and you're gonna have to let Gizmo know too, right, buddy? You okay? You okay, bud? All right. Let Gizmo know. So yeah, if you guys want to see more Minecraft, definitely smash that like button. And if this gets enough views and enough likes, then I might consider doing that in the near future. But I would really like to go back. And now that I got this crash course in Minecraft from Ryan over here, I'd like to go through and see if we can actually do something. Like, what else is there to do? You can mine for stuff.
Yeah, you can make like a railroad track. A lot of people do that with like the railroad and stuff like that. With, minecarts.
Yeah. Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Well, that's going to be it for us. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for loads of other Nintendo content. And again, shout-outs to Nintendo of America for the advanced review copy of the game. And so, if you guys haven't already, click the like button, head on over to the Nintendo Wii U eShop, and then purchase it so you can play along with. So, I might open this up to subscribers and adding friend codes or something. I think that would be pretty cool. So, yes, that's it. Ryan, any last words?
Bye.
Bye. That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. All right, guys. Thanks for being here. You guys rock.